Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How you guys doing today? My name is Stony Tark. I hope everyone is doing well. I've got some more God of War for y'all. We're gonna continue on our mission, fishing for them Valkyrie back wings, you know. Our mission from last time that we are gonna be continuing until we end up accomplishing it. Not only are we going to be doing the Valkyries, we're doing all of our challenges that have been brought up, and what else do we have? I'm sure there's probably some monsters somewhere that we could fight as well. I'm sure there's more than just the Valkyries in these challenges. I don't know. We're doing everything though. We're beating this game as far as we possibly could. Hey, we got Azrael Blood Gamer in the chat. What's up, Azrael? Thank you so much for joining, man. I appreciate that. But yeah, I've been going through it. I beat the campaign on my own time, and now going through it and finishing up all the challenges and getting all of the new armors and all of the Valkyrie helms and stuff like that in order to finish the whole Valkyrie thing. It's something fun, something that I really want to end up finishing up. You know, it's something I want to keep doing, but yeah, it seems like a good idea to me. Let's see. Let's throw you guys on some gameplay real quick. Throw you guys up right here. You know what? Hold on. I wanna show you guys something real quick. I gotta jump out of the freaking I gotta jump out of that though. I gotta jump out of the gameplay. I wanna show you some of the freaking pictures I took. Cause I was trying to use the God of War. Oh shit. My freaking camera like came off. I was trying to use the God of War camera to do my thumbnail. So here's one of the ones that I was thinking of using as a thumbnail. This is Kratos with his axe and like pointing it at his kid. I thought that'd be a little unfriendly though, so I didn't go with that one. And then another one I had was this one right here, which I thought kind of looked cool. Kratos looking a little bit dumbfounded in the freaking in the tree of life or whatever the hell that thing is. But oh dude, that is so funny. I just after a while I was like, screw it, I'll just go with something that I already had planned, you know. But next time we'll probably use something like that. That is so funny. Cracked me up. I could not believe I got those pictures. Azrael says, almost looks like he is in a holodeck, right? Yeah, it does look pretty crazy. It definitely does have that kind of illusion there. Okay, so let's see. For Ivaldi's armor, we should probably take that off for now. Just because I don't want to do the Ivaldi's part just yet. Ivaldi's curse, whatever, all that bullshit is so fucking difficult. We're gonna have to go in and out and in and out and trying to like do that shit like as quick as we can, basically. But once we get to it, we get to it. You know, once we get to it, that's when we'll worry about it. But as for now, let's go back to Muspelheim, I believe. I'm pretty sure we're already on our way over there. I kind of got myself a little bit ready as the day progressed. So yeah, we're in Muspelheim right now. I'm pretty sure this is where we need to be. Yep, this is Muspelheim. Okay, now let me replace the battery in my light real quick and we'll get the show on the road. I apologize, guys. I bought these rechargeable batteries. That way I don't have to keep spending money on new batteries for this damn light, you know, because it does take the battery of a camcorder, you know, but I just haven't found the right size of one. So right now I'm just using AA batteries for it to stay lit and stuff like that, for it to work for me, you know. And every seems like every other stream they always die on me. So now I've got two different 12 rechargeable batteries in total. The light only takes six, so I'm able to like round them out. You know, I'm able to use one pair and then charge the other pair while the second pair or while the first pair is being used. You know, and then you know so on and so on. Once one six get used, I put the other six in the charger. Once the other six get used, switch it out, charge those ones. You know, I don't know. I'm making it more complicated than it is, but. Believe me, it's better than what I was doing. I apologize. I actually have not really been able to check how well these new batteries work in this camera. Usually, the ones I usually buy, the Duracell ones, they usually last for about like 2.5 streams. These rechargeable ones have only lasted maybe one stream, but I've been using them on a lot higher of a setting than the usual battery, so that's probably why. But so yeah, that's all I'm gonna have to remember from now on is charge the dead batteries and replace the old ones before every stream. That's what it's gonna turn out to be doing until I get that camera battery that fits for this, you know. Cause this isn't the first time I've had to switch these out on stream, which is really unprofessional in my opinion. Come on, why aren't you guys working? Oh, come on, what did I do here? Oh, there we go. Something was sticking out. No, that still wasn't it. What the fuck? Oh, it's sticking out again. What the hell? These aren't even charged all the way yet. That's bullshit. Okay, whatever. As long as they work for now, right? Alright, there we go. I apologize, guys. Whew, alright. So, I will make sure to keep the other set charged. I mean, I might as well throw them in there right now, because if I don't, I'll probably forget. Throw them in there now, that way we could stay professional the next time. Hey, we got Adiel in the chat as well. What's up, Adiel? See, so this is the little charger thing that I got. And then you throw your batteries in there that are supposedly dead or dying. And, you know, it's like any other battery charger. Ah, but it only fits four. I didn't realize that. I'm going to have to, once these are done, I'm going to have to stick on the extra two. And then probably two from the pack I just opened. And bam, there we go. Saving money on batteries already. Hell yeah. All right, sorry about that, guys. Let's see, Osriel says, I changed the name of my bong. It's now called Wrecking Ball. Ooh, nice, dude. That sounds like a badass name. Like, it'll wreck your world up. Hell yeah, dude. I like that. And then Adiel says, don't worry, friend. It can happen. And yeah, no worries. Yeah, definitely. And thank you for the reassurance, guys. I definitely appreciate you guys being there and being there for me, you know. Definitely appreciate that. As much as I feel like I... somewhat fail sometimes, you know, fail to be as professional as I possibly can, you know.
You just feel like a long walk in the heat, I guess.
It's good to have you guys there to back me up saying like, oh, hey, it's okay, you know, this type of shit happens. And I've learned something, especially from watching the slumber party last night. The way Craig switched between scenes, you know, like when they were doing Grayson's waxing, you know, Craig kept switching between the VOD videos that he was gonna play afterwards, you know. It kept switching on accident to it, and I see even the greats that inspire us have those moments of unprofessionalism, you know. It doesn't happen on purpose, just like with me. And you know, all of us still need to grow our craft. All of us still have ways of doing things, and you know, we all just need those proper the proper technology to keep us on track, you know. I bet if Game Attack gets one of those things I told you about yesterday, or not yesterday, the day before yesterday, the thing that I said Julie has, the little mixer with buttons that plays different media things, if we get some of those, you know, Game Attack will definitely have a more professional way to switch between scenes. And or you know what? They actually do have one. They do have one. I remember seeing it on Try Hard. And that's one of the ways that Craig switches between cameras whenever Chase and them aren't there, you know? So I'll definitely have to look into something like that. But yeah, definitely some good stuff. Azrael says, I am higher than giraffe nuts. Nice, dude. I'll be there here in a second. I'm gonna have to load up a bowl, though. And Audio says, I come to say hi since I have a reunion with my friends tonight, so I bid you farewell and a good stream, friends. Yeah, no worries. Good luck with you as well, Audio. Definitely have a good time with your friends, buddy. I appreciate you stopping by and saying hi and everything as well. And we'll see you tomorrow, hopefully, with some Persona. We will be continuing on more with that tomorrow. It might be a little bit later than usual because my parents are going to be in town, but I definitely will be streaming at some point in time tomorrow. Just maybe not the usual 5 o'clock. Most likely around like 8, I'm thinking. So we'll see. Since Game Attack doesn't stream tomorrow, we have all day to be able to go on and use our time wisely, you know. Audio says, and good luck with those Valkyries. Heck yeah, dude. Thank you. I appreciate it. And yeah, we'll see you mañana, hopefully. And hey, we got Daddy Gamer in the chat. What's up, Daddy Gamer? Thank you so much for joining us, dude. I appreciate it. Says, oh, Cashone Stoners. Haha. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, Cashone to you as well. Hell yeah. Love seeing you guys pop in and say hi. I definitely appreciate it big time. I hope you guys have noticed I am doing my best to actually keep a consistency at 5 o'clock. You know, I'm doing everything in my power to actually start at 5 o'clock exactly lately, you know. And I mean, I was like maybe a minute or two late, but that's nothing compared to how it used to be, you know. I used to be off by about 30 minutes to an hour, you know, and that would happen regularly. But for the past like two or three weeks, I've been getting a good handle on that, being able to do it quite easily and keeping my schedule on task, you know. So except for tomorrow, like I said, tomorrow will be a little bit different because the family will be in. Sorry guys, I'm loading a bowl real quick. But yeah, tomorrow will be a little bit different because the family will be in. But like I said, we will definitely have that later day stream if necessary. I'll definitely throw it up on Twitter and Discord and stuff like that. Speaking of Twitter and Discord, as we load this bowl, let me throw out some notifications on those platforms as well. Throw out that extra information for everybody to be able to jump in here if they didn't get their reminder, their alert. Let's copy that. That way we could throw it onto Discord as well. Got the tweet out there. Tweet for the tweeter. And then we just need to throw up Discord as well. Where are you, my Discord friend? Daddy Gamer says, I appreciate your work ethic. Always trying harder today than the day before. Dude, I appreciate that big time. And yeah, that's exactly how I feel about it, you know. Always want to better myself. Always want to top myself, you know. Be able to, exactly like you said, do better than the day before. And, yeah, I definitely feel that for sure. I'm very happy that y'all can see that as well. You know, that brings a big smile to my face. Definitely some good stuff. All right. For some reason, my computer doesn't ever want to like to bring up Discord whenever I'm streaming for whatever reason. So I got to do it on my phone. I'm just about there though. Streaming. You know what? I'll just put live. Damn it! I put liver. Live now. Damn you, autocorrect. I swear, autocorrect is my worst enemy. Okay, cool. Let's get that bowl loaded, and we will start these damn trials and tribulations. Cause I'm pretty sure we're almost done here in Muspelheim. We should be only a few challenges left to that sweet, sweet Valkyrie, you know. Once we get to that Valkyrie, we eating Valkyrie back wings tonight. And Valhalla shall Valhalla shall celebrate the second coming of the Valkyrie warriors. I don't know, whatever you want to call it. But in any case, got my banana kush loaded, got the Mario pipe on lock, and cheers everybody. Love having all you guys here. Thank you so much for joining me. Yum, yum, yum. Hey, we got Luis Barrientos in the chat as well. What's up, Luis? Luis says, Valkyrie wings. Sounds tasty. Oh, yeah, dude, they are. Also got my special juice, what is it called? My Karabulu. Damn you, marijuana. My Karabulu. And cheers on that as well. Thank you guys so much for joining. Let's get this challenge on the road here.
Begins.
All right. Let's do this. Let's see how this goes. I'm getting those Valkyrie wings, you know. There's enough for all of us. You gonna taste Valkyrie wings tonight, Luis. I promise you that. If it's not one rack, it'll be at least two. Because all we need is like two more Valkyrie fights left, I'm pretty sure. Oh, what's up? Freaking Atreus got him to Atreus basically brought him to his knees so that I was able to do that special here. I love when Atreus is able to do that on his own. Oh, what's up? He did it again, I think. Unless that was because I threw the big guy. I'm not too sure. All kinds of factors that might be going on here. You leave Atreus alone. He didn't do nothing to you. Oh, what's up? Yep, no, it was from me throwing other enemies at them. That was my own causation. I apologize, I lied. Not on purpose though. I lied to myself as well, so don't feel fuck, what is the word I'm looking for here? Why do I constantly lose my words when I'm streaming? It's so weird. Whoa, what happened to that dude? Oh, I didn't even realize I wasn't supposed to take damage. I was just going for him. Holy shit. If I would have known that, I would have been a little bit more careful. I can't believe I got as far as I did. Holy crap. Fuck. I forgot that it was this challenge. This challenge is going to be difficult. This is going to be real difficult. All right. Let's do this. Now that I know I can't get hit, this might be a little different. Oh, goddamn. Oh, that dog of mine. Oh. Oh, that Draugr of mine. What's up? No! Oh, god damn you. Shit. I really don't know. I don't know what to do here. Oh, god damn. Come on, smack him in the face a few times. Smack him in the face a few times. Oh, yeah. What's up? How you like your face being smacked? Smizzy smacked. Oh, yeah. What's up? Yeah. Now Oh god. Now we doing this choppy chop. It's like he's a cherry tree and we're Abe Lincoln. Oh yeah, what's up? Or not Abe Lincoln, fucking George Washington. Fuck me. Abe Washington. Who am I thinking about? What am I smoking? Come on, stay alive. Stay alive. You guys remember that old movie with Shia LaBeouf where they play the deadly video game that kills you if you die in it or whatever? I'm pretty sure it's called Stay Alive, right? Yeah, cause I remember when they start the game, it's like, all you gotta do is stay alive, you know, like in that weird voice. No, stay away from me, you nightmare son of a bitch. Oh, you fucking nightmare fucks. Oh god, I do not like this. They want us to not take damage in a fucking battlefield full of enemies that can throw projectiles. Are you serious? That's a little unfair. Fuck you, nightmare. Oh god. This is not good. I do not have good aim with my axe. Fuck me! Okay. This is gonna be a little bit difficult. Hey, we got Dr. Naughty in the chat. What's up, Dr. Naughty? Thank you for joining us. Says, oh, baby, look at that sexy mother suck. Who, me or Kratos? Either way, thank you. Daddy Gamer says, don't hold it against me. Nah, Lincoln's still appropriate. He killed vampires with an axe. Oh, right, yeah. That makes sense. That does make sense. You know what? We're going to have to take another drinky drink of our little magic juice here. Asriel says, well, the title never said anything about God of Fairness. That's very true. That is very true.
Again.
Why not?
What? Did Atreus just say why not after... Okay, yeah, no, that makes sense. That makes sense. I was like, did he say why not after again? I was like, that does not make sense. But after thinking of it, that is proper. That is proper English. Oh, you fuck. Stay away from me. I don't know how to deal with this properly, guys, because I know this dude will start exploding after a little while. Oh, you bitch. What's up? Oh, yeah, what's up? Oh, goddamn, I did not think that was going to work as well as it did. Nope. Chop him down. Nope. Weird, how did that not work? Oh, you bitch, did I get him? I did get him before he got me. Holy crap, no way. What's up? How you like me now? How you like me and my axe skills now? I'm like Abe Lincoln, like George Washington, like anybody you've ever heard of with a freaking axe. Paul Bunyan. He had an axe and a blue ox. That's like Atreus when I shoot my blue arrows. Oh, you bitch, he almost got me. Get him, Atreus. Sick him, boy. Come on, make sure he can't hurt me. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Flat. Oh yeah, that is so violent. I love it. Where are the rest? You beautiful mother sucks. Oh, what's up? I hate these nightmare fucks. Oh shit! No! Okay, use your. Yes. That's exactly what I'm looking for. What I'm looking for here, Atreus. I appreciate that big time. Come on. Take the nightmare down. Yes. Okay, cool. Nightmares are down. No more nightmares on Elm Street. Not this week. Not this year. Come on. Oh, there's still more people that have their damn projectiles. Oh shit. I do not like this. Oh, I almost fucking went right into that. Dude. I don't like this challenge one bit. It's fucking hard. Especially since these guys are fucking tossing shit at me every 5 seconds. There you go. Oh yeah, what's up? Tear you in half, bitch. What's up? Dr. Naughty says, Stony sipping on that scissorp. a little something like that. It's actually a Carabulu, like a Tech Nine's special drink. Oh Jesus, I actually got out of that. That was close. That could have been much worse. Like, oh you bitch, you fucking cunt, bitch. Dude, this is gonna be difficult. Dr. Naughty also says, Where is Kratos's AK, right? Fucking A. I would love a Kratos AK. It's got like the little horseshoe on the side, all pointed, all special. Oh, that'd be so nice. Take another hit for y'all. Let's accept this challenge. But before the challenge starts, let's see if I have something here that can give me a little bit of an edge. Besides my axe and my blades, you know. Sure, they have an edge to them, but they don't have projectiles. See, I'm looking for something here that might... Oh, you guys might not be able to see this stuff. I'm just looking at the specials right now to see if there's anything that can help us here. I'm thinking that Freeze Blast might be the best way to go. Dr. Naughty asked, what strain do I have today? It's some banana kush, some good stuff. Got it a little while ago when we did the Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze stream. I did a banana kush and Donkey Kong, or Danky Kong when I was streaming Tropical Freeze. But yeah, right now is Banana Kush. I'm trying to look for a strain that would reflect God of War, like some godly Kush or something, you know, something Buddha, something to do with the gods, you know. That way it would go. Like, I want to base my strain off of the game I'm playing, you know, give it a little bit of a matching theme, okay, you know. Dr. Naughty says, "Yum, I got some purple." Nice, nice, dude. That's some good stuff. Some purple Mr. Nice Guy. Ooh, that sounds very, very lovely. Love me some good strains like that. Oh, come on. Ah, I thought I had enough time. I fucked that one up straight away. You shut up, Atreus. I got this. Dr. Naughty says, "Kratos, when you absolutely have to kill every MF'er in the room, accept no substitutes." Right, straight up. Azrael says, "I've got some lemon diesel." Nice, dude. Oh, yeah. Lemon diesel, some good stuff. Very fruity, very smelly whenever you pull it out of the bag or the bottle or whatever, you know. It definitely has that same type of aspects to it as the Banana Kush, you know, those fruity scents, those like whenever I open my Banana Kush, man, it straight up smells like bananas like no other. It is so good. Okay, let's see if we can point this at these guys. There we go. Oh, what's up? Freeze. Oh damn, that's not good. I probably should have started attacking the guy that was actually frozen. I don't know what I was thinking. Holla at ya, boy. Oh, what's up? Kratos got them moves. He's moving and grooving, and you don't even know what to be doing. Oh yeah, sock you in the face. Make sure you're exploding all over the place. Come on, throw your axe. Oh, get axed. Oh, okay. I wasn't too sure if I was actually gonna be able to keep him in line there, so I got very nervous and didn't go for the killing blow, but hey. There we go. Why go for the kill and blow when you could blow and kill? That didn't make sense. I didn't like how that was phrased. So let's take all that back. I don't want that to come back out of context. There we go. As long as we ain't getting shot at. Oh god. Fucking hate those goddamn nightmares. They are a nightmare. They're exact namesake. They're a fucking nightmare. Right here is like the time of dodging and not giving a fuck. Oh damn. No, get out of there, Kratos. Don't do it. Oh, actually, you could do it, I guess. Oh, don't do it. Don't hit me with your goddamn projectile. Where's the other people? I need to make sure I know where everybody is, not just these two. That way, nobody can attack us from behind, you know? What's up? No. Oh, come on. Don't let him fuck you. Oh, yeah. No fucky. Just a little bit sucky, but no fucky. I need to get to know you a little bit before that happens. Okay. We could do this. I'm sorry, chat. This is very difficult to pay attention to and read chat, you know? I'm not trying to ignore you guys or anything. Just trying to stay alive. Trying to get this done for y'all. That way we could get to them Valkyrie back wings. Oh my god. Come on. Stay with it, Kratos. Stay with it. You got it, my friend. Oh damn. Okay. Oh yeah, freeze his ass. Freeze his bitch ass. No. Oh, thank god. Oh no, he did get me. Fuck!
But it still hurts.
Man, I cannot believe that. Like, that freaking special with the axe is not gonna work. It does not do much at all. It seemed to, like, not even hurt them. It froze them up a little bit, but it did not fucking hurt them. What was that? Oh, I gotta wait till it freaking comes back. I can't switch it re-energizes. I don't know. Dr. Naughty says, just finished off some sour diesel. Oh, nice, dude. Sour diesel is another good one. And says, I have to keep my windows in my room open. It constantly smells like cushion here. Oh, yeah, I know how that loud is. Vilter says, Dr. Naughty, imposter. Imposter? Oh no, we got Dr. Naughty in here. The real deal, like Dr. Naughty says. Louis says, whatever it takes to take those Valkyrie wings. Oh yeah, we doing it. We doing it. Hey, we got Mushi in the chat as well. What's up, Mushi? Thank you so much for joining. I appreciate that. Sorry to give you guys, or sorry to give you a loss as you jump on in, but we're gonna get through this. We're gonna get on through this. Let's switch our shit out real quick. It's recharged. I don't want to use that freeze attack again. That is the freeze beam. It just did not do anything for me. I feel like that might help, but I want something that spreads through all them. See, something like that. Holding R1 charges the attack, increasing the range. Where's the other one that did that? Charge up to 3 waves. Yeah, there we go. See, this is what we're looking for here. This is what we need. Yes, yes. Good, good. Okay, and then the second one is just the icicle thing. I don't think the icicle thing works as well either. You know, this might do something. It's got a little bit of a projectile to it. Let's try it. Let's try it. We got to go through everything and try to figure out our best way of attack. Azrael says, what about the Blades of Chaos? Right. I think that would help, kind of, because of the reach that they have. But the Draugrs that we're fighting are mostly fire, I believe, so it won't do as much as our ice, as much as our ice axe. But I see what you're saying, though, because it does have a better reach and does do much better. Like, I don't know. I feel like I could use them much better. Okay, I like what we have on our Chaos Blades. Let's see if we could like mix it up here and there. See if I could switch them around, you know? Because using all of our specials to get through this might be the way to go. Oh god! Gotta make sure we're watching all these Draugrs here. They some sneaky sons of a guns. Okay. Oh no, I fucked up again. Going for my specials when it's just not the time, you know? It's just not the time. Dr. Naughty says, yeah, I was homeless for a few weeks, but I'm getting it back together. Man, that's crazy, Dr. Naughty. But I'm glad things are coming up for you, dude. Definitely some good stuff. I don't know exactly how it is to be on the streets like that, but I definitely have had friends that you know, needed my help and were in that type of situation, you know. But you just gotta keep keeping on, you know, and just know every day gets better and better, you know. And yeah, like you're saying right now, things are coming up a little bit, and yeah, it's just gonna take a little while, but yeah, it'll always start looking up as long as you put effort into it. That's what I've seen, at least.
One more time.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie, I've been part of the worst parts of situations before, you know. I've done stupid things, fuck. But once you make that effort to better your life, it happens, it changes, you know. Definitely some good stuff. Okay. Let's be a little more careful here. I'm not even getting through the first goddamn phase. We're losing something here. I'm fucking up somehow. Well, how am I fucking up? Is what I need to know. Draugr behind me. Alright. Okay, that didn't count for him. I'm still okay. Oh no. Okay. Ooh. Oh, what's up, Draugr? What's up, Draugr? Eggnogger Draugr. Oh, yeah, dude, I am liking this. Whatever we just put on was really cool. I did not even... I've never used that, oh, shit. I had never used that special power-up before. Oh, yes, I like that one, too. That one is very powerful. Nice. Okay, let's pull out our blades here real quick. This is the part where we need the blades. No, this is not a good idea. Okay. It's okay. There we go. That's perfect. Perfecto. Perfecto, Fernando. That was a Stony Tarko. No. Get out of here. Get out of there. Ooh, what's up? Is he dead? Yes, he's dead. Okay. Cool. We're alright. We're alright for the time being. Yes. That dude got taken out. Alright. Yes, I know, buddy. I know, believe me. Okay. As long as we're able to somewhat pay attention to both of them. No. That could have been real bad. Okay, we're getting through it. We're doing it while. Yes, okay. God damn. My freaking heart is racing. Whew. Dr. Naughty says, okay, heading off to work. Y'all have a great night. Yeah, you too, Dr. Naughty. Thank you for stopping in, dude. I appreciate it. And we'll see you next time, dude. No. Oh, god damn. Okay. Use L1. There we go. Getting rid of a few of them. Come on. Come on, dude is frozen over there. He's a little bit frozen, so he can't move as well. There we go. Oh yeah, we getting it. We getting there. Oh god. Whenever they surround me, you know, that's when I start getting a little scared. Come on, get over here, y'all. No! Oh Jesus, that scared me. That's why I didn't freaking hold it. That's why I didn't power it up. I thought they were gonna hit me. That scared the hell out of me. Okay. Oh shit, we're not ready for that one yet. Oh god damn. Get out of there, Kratos, get out of there. Let's pull out our blades. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, what's up? Come on. Yes. That's what we're looking for. Yes. Oh, what's up? Come on. Nope. There we go. Yes. Oh my god. Woo! What's up? We did it. Oh my god. God damn. That one was a hard one. Out of all of these fucking trials and tribulations, all of these fucking difficult challenges, man. That one was the hardest. That one was the fucking hardest. God damn. Woo! That was crazy. Oh, Luis was the one going. No. It says Dr. Naughty says he's going off to work, right? Yeah, y'all have a. Okay, never mind. Thought you guys were talking to me. Yeah, Daddy Gamer says some GG and Azrael puts Vic Troy. Hell yeah, thank you guys. I appreciate that. That was fucking crazy. That one. Woo. It's a good thing I remembered that that circle, that L1 and circle, that freaking super force power push. That shit saved me at that point in time. It seemed like it pushed everyone back and gave me a little bit of breathing room, a little bit of thinking room. Yeah, Luis puts a victory as well. Hell yeah, thank you guys. Was this the way we were supposed to go? I feel like this is going backwards, isn't it? No.
This temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
Oh, right.
And if the All Father had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
Man, it's funny how cold Atreus gets in Helheim, but Kratos never like really seems to mind it. Man, getting through the story of this game, really, like, you really get a sense of depth for both of their character, you know? Like Kratos, you can see he's a compelling dad that really wants to do the right thing but isn't quite sure how. And then Atreus, like, he goes through like several arcs, you know, and it is this fucking adventure that you go through the entire time you're playing this game, you know. And fuck, I love it.
But don't slip.
I strongly concur.
Dude, this is probably the craziest climbing we've done too. I've never seen Kratos climb like that. That's cool. That's so cool that you can see down there as well. Like, it used to be back in the day that video games would make these vistas, these crazy-ass views. But You couldn't get to them, you know? You couldn't walk over there. But now with like Breath of the Wild and Skyrim and stuff, you know, you see something, you see a little dot there in the background, you could go to it, you know. You see something on the trail down there, you could fucking get all the way down there, you know, in most games. I mean, God of War, you could still see the path that we took, basically. Maybe not here because it's all kind of foggy, but yeah, see, you could see down there, you could see the gateways and stuff like that. It's so crazy, so crazy. And we're here, guys. We are fucking here. We are at the Valkyrie, the fucking Muspelheim Valkyrie. Ooh, ooh, this is gonna get nuts. This is gonna get crazy. Let's see what's going on here. Daddy Gamer says, this is the beard. It protects him from all cold. Right? That's all you need, Atreus, is a goddamn beard. Now that there's a couple more people in here, I'm gonna show you guys something real quick. Here's one of the freaking screenshots I was gonna use for my thumbnail. it looks so funny. It looks like Kratos is all like dumbfounded while Atreus is like, seen that before. And then this one right here, I was gonna use this as a thumbnail as well, but I thought it seemed a little too mean. A little bit mean spirited. Like he's gonna throw the axe right into Atreus. Let's see. Azrael asked if I have a resurrection stone. I don't think I do. Let's find out. I usually don't mind the first time I fight them, cause usually the first time, resurrection stone. The first time we fight them, it's like more of a we do have one. It's more of a way to test their strength and stuff, and once I'm like sure I'm not gonna be able to do it without one, then I'll grab one. But we have one anyway, so it doesn't really matter. And Luis asks, wings time? Oh, yeah. Let's see. Let's see if I could hunt down this elusive Valkyrie bird lady thing. Then it'll be wings time. All right. Let's do this.
Here we go. Ready yourself.
Oh, damn. What's up? What's up? Oh, jeez. Whoa. That's cool. Oh, she's got some different moves here. She's got a couple different moves and a couple of the same. Oh, fuck me. It's gonna be one of these types of fights, huh? Where are you? Oh, yeah. What's up? Valhalla my ass. Valhalla all over your ass. Oh, yeah. Oh. Get that, Kratos. Get out of there. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Oh, what? No way. She straight up tricked me. I thought that fire was her. I was like, what the hell? Did she melt or something? Well, I don't know what the hell I thought, but that tricked me. That got me. Now I know not to mess with her when she's Valhalla-ing. All right. Come on. Oh, yeah. What's up? Oh, jeez. Oh, you bitch. Come on. Just smack her. Smack her good. Oh, you bitch. Come on. Since our axe is all high and mighty here, that's not bad. Come on. No. Oh, bullshit. That Valhalla should not have worked for her. Ah, I should have used my anger, my Spartan rage. Come on. Keep her stunned. Oh shit, Kratos. What'd you do, buddy? Oh god, come on. No, Valhalla. Give us. Oh, you bitch. Damn, she two-shotted me. She stung like a. She floated like a butterfly and stung like when I pee. God damn. Daddy Gamer says, Valhalla, oh holla. Oh hell no. Man, she's gonna be tough. But alright, we got this, guys. We got this. A bit of our magic juice and we'll be good to go. Daddy Gamer says, pretty good for a first try. And Azrael says, toke break? Oh, yeah, I'll take one. Fish shizzle. Instead of hydrate, we need a toke break. Oh, Oh, guys, I went and saw Deadpool 2 today. Such a good movie. Such a good fucking movie. If you haven't seen it, see it, because I loved it. I fucking loved it. It was just as good as the first one, if not better, I would say. Maybe it's my just watched it syndrome showing, but I liked it. I really liked it. My now showing syndrome. Oh yeah, what's up? What's up, Valhalla lady? How you feeling me? How you feeling now? Oh, you stupid Valhalla. God damn it. We owe Kishonen and Valhalla over here, you know? Fucking using all them words. All them smart sounding words. No, fuck you and your Valhalla bullshit. Yeah, what's up? What's up? How you like me now? How you like Valhalla now? Oh no, no. She jumped back just in time. Come on, icicles. 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 Come on. Come on. Atreus, come on. Fucking God of War Kratos. Get out of there. Get out of there. Go get your health. Go get your health. Oh, damn it. I thought I'd have enough time to hit them or hit her and get the health. Or get the health and hit her. Fuck. Nope. Not today, lady. Oh yeah, what's up, what's up? Oh shit, I did not mean to do that, but that might have been the right thing to do, actually, to be quite honest with y'all. Oh, what's up? Fucking took her out of that. She didn't even know what to do. Come on, come over here, girl. Come over here. I got something for you. I got something for you and your bitch ass. What's up, what's up? Get that. Oh yeah, oh yeah, come on, come on. You and your fire ain't shit. Come on, come and try and two-shot me. Two-step with a little twist. Gangsters don't dance, all we do is this. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Her and that Valhalla bullshit. Oh yeah, what's up, what's up? Come on, turn on your axe, Kratos, turn on your axe. Oh yeah, what's up? What's up, girl, how you like me now? How you like me now? Get her, get her. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus. No, 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 no. We still got our resurrection stone. We okay. We haven't Valkyrie back wings tonight. What's up, what's up? Valkyrie back wings are mine, girl. You don't even know. You don't even know. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, there we go. There she is. There she is. It's that two-shot. That two-shot rip. Oh, yeah. What's up? I told her gangsters don't dance. Kishon. What's up, Valkyrie lady? How you feel?
Freedom.
That's right, m'lady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits.
Fucking Kratos.
Farewell.
Oh yeah, grab that helm, Kratos. You earned it, boy. You earned it, buddy. The dad of war and the freaking leader of the Valkyries. How you feeling? Ooh, that got me all jumped up, all spiced up.
Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
Right?
What do you mean?
They're all corrupted.
This way. They are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Right? Like, their spirits wouldn't be that nice if they were actually like that, you know? If they weren't corrupted. That shit's crazy. Luis says, yeah, go get those wings spiced with the secret recipe. Oh, yeah, dude. We got barbecue. We got medium. We've got hot. We've got spicy. There's all kinds of Valkyrie wings in the fucking on the plate right now. True warrior's armor. Let's check that out. Valkyrie gauntlets of a true warrior. We might want to switch over, right? Maybe? No, it seems like not. Seems like it would be better, but apparently not. Apparently to my God of War skill sensing skills says no. Daddy Gamer says, I love the Colossus fight at the end, and Kratos better get that money. Oh yeah, we getting paid all over the place. You see all that, what is it? Let's see if it comes up here. Not small, Hack Silver, that's what it is.
He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back.
Huh. Oh, so there's even more challenges. Damn, that is crazy. Right? What is this going
to
do?
Know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
Keys required 3.
We do not need this now.
Where do we get the keys? Are they from the other challenge places? What the fuck? That is intriguing. We're going to have to probably do that eventually, but we were here for one purpose, to get the Valkyrie, and we've completed our purpose. So let's get on out of here. Let's get back to, what is it, it's Niflheim. We need to go back to Niflheim and do that one, and that should be the last Valkyrie. That should be each of them, I believe. One of one Valkyrie's 1 of 1, and 4 of 4. Yep. The one in Niflheim is going to be the last Valkyrie. Man, that is crazy. We're getting through these, man. When I first beat this game, I did not think I would ever get all those Valkyries, you know? Like, these challenges alone were always very difficult. Like, when I first got here to Muspelheim or whatever, when I first got to these challenges, I was like, there's no way I'm ever going to complete this, you know? But yeah, with the help of you guys, and with Kratos's crazy ass skills, we were able to get all of them finished and get that Valkyrie. Like, fucking A. That is some crazy stuff. Something I would not have imagined earlier on in life. That is a big win for me, especially because most of the time, whenever I beat story modes on most games, I usually just quit playing them, you know? Like, I kind of just forget about them. I don't know what my problem is, but it kind of happens. There's all kinds of games I have here that I haven't played lately, like Battlefield. We've got Call of Duty Black Ops 3 and Infinite Warfare and Modern Warfare. We've got Dark Souls 3 I haven't played in a while, Dishonored, Final Fantasy, GTA 5, Horizon, The Last Guardian, Mafia 3. Yeah, that one's not that great, but it's got an interesting story. Marvel vs. Capcom, Monster Hunter, Mortal Kombat, Neo, Persona, while we're playing Persona, Ratchet & Clank, that is actually really a good game. The remake of Ratchet & Clank, I liked it. I thought it was fun.
Father, take a look at this.
You take a look at this. What are you trying to get me to look at, Atreus? Oh, hey, I didn't know that there was more stuff over here. Huh, what do you know? That's crazy. I don't think that's what he wanted me to look at, but maybe. I don't know. Let's get on our main task. I'm getting distracted over here. Damn you, Atreus. What did I say? What did I tell you? Children are meant to be seen, not heard. That'd be so funny if Kratos just said that one time. Daddy Gamer says Pong. I don't think I said Pong. I shouldn't have said Pong. I said Persona was the only P that I said. Where did we have to go? Niflheim. There we go. And when we walk out again, we need to get another resurrection stone as well. I need to remember that. Need to keep that in the old noggin. Damn, I kind of made this Karabulu a little strong. Hey, we got Lil Chico in the chat. What's up, Lil Chico? Thank you for joining us. He asked, Xbox One or PS4? That is a really good question. It's PS4. Is God of War on Xbox? I don't think it is, right? Lil Chico asked, for the PSN. The PSN is actually in the description below, man. You can find it down there. I also got my Nintendo Network friend code on there and my Steam name on there as well. So yeah, you could definitely throw a friend request right there if you would like, for shizzle. Let's get us our resurrection stone, our berserker for raid. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, and a little Chico. I live in Denver, Colorado, so I do smoke marijuana. And I'm gonna take a hit out of my pipe, and I see it as a respect thing. So yeah, thank you for joining us. I appreciate that. I mean, if you couldn't already tell from the big-ass Colorado flag with the marijuana symbol in the middle, I mean, hey, shit happens. Oh, okay, Daddy Gamer says, hey, no, I was jokingly asking if you had Pong among the AAA titles. I get you, I get you. I'm pretty sure somewhere in Mortal Kombat XL there's Pong. I'm pretty sure you can find Pong in there somewhere. If it's not Mortal Kombat XL, one of the Mortal Kombats have it. I can't remember. Alright. It's funny, just because the way I took that, you put Pong, and so I thought, oh, I messed up on the way I was talking. But, I guess that should have been a lot more clearer. Because, that made sense. That makes sense after you explained it. I'm a little confuzzled sometimes, you know.
Seriously. Be careful with those realm tears.
I get myself a little lost sometimes. Okay, we need to throw on some armor. Hey, yo, what's up, little Chico? Thank you for the friend request, dude. I appreciate that. I'll definitely make sure to accept that here in a little bit once we get done with the stream today. Let's see, axe throws by 6%, hyper activation. Do we have anything for Evaldi's curse bullshit? Like, what? I think we just need to do this how it's presented to us. We need to just fight through it, get as many of those missed echoes as we possibly can, and craft the rest of that armor. That's the only way I can see. Ooh, excuse me, guys. See us getting through this. Little Chico tried to put the PSN command. Yeah, I don't have a bot. I kind of haven't gotten into that yet. I haven't gotten through and been able to add that type of stuff yet. And I might be moving over to Twitch in the upcoming week. So just a heads up on that. And, what else? Twitch, oh yeah, I will still be throwing stuff on YouTube, but it'll be mostly highlight reels and stuff like that, maybe some VOD content here and there, but, yeah, just a heads up for everybody that hasn't heard. What am I looking for here? I know there's another Evaldi's curse thing that we have. I know there is. I've seen it at one point, but I cannot remember exactly where. Maybe it's the one that I put on. I don't know. No, I could have swore it was like one of those goddamn gems. I'm sorry, guys. I am very picky when it comes to this. No, we checked that gem stuff. Let's see if this one has any Evaldi stuff. I can't remember if they all share the same thing or not, but... Evaldi, where are you, my friend Evaldi? I am also very horrible at reading sometimes, so I might just pass it and just kind of say fuck it. Yep, fuck it. Okay, so yeah, like I said, we're just gonna have to do this like the way the challenge presents itself. We're just gonna have to go through it like we did in Muspelheim, you know, one try at a time. Oh damn. And since this changes every time, it is very hard to actually anticipate what the hell might happen, you know. There's like almost no way of anticipating. This is gonna take longer than what it usually does when I'm here. So that's gonna be a little bit different. Maybe not. We might get through this pretty easily. Oh yeah, what's up? Took down the dam. Oh no. Don't pull your axe out. What are you doing, Kratos? We need that fire. We need that flame over here. The ice dude isn't gonna get any damage done when we got the ice out. Let's see. Daddy Gamer says, I don't suppose there are set bonuses. Yeah, I think there is, actually. I'm pretty sure once you have the whole Evaldi's armor set, it'll give us a lot more time in this area here. Or it might even do something better, you know? It might even just let us walk around permanently or something. I honestly don't know. We'll definitely figure that out, though. We'll find out. Oh, this is not a good idea. Where am I going? We're trying to go towards the Valkyrie. Okay, we're going that way at least. Oh, not gonna go that way. All right. We're in round two almost. Get past this little smasher here. Dude, I don't like going through these traps. Oh my god, that scared me. Okay. Dude, this is way different. The last few times I came through here, it was just a big old smasher. This time is way different. There we go. Giving them that ice treatment, that cold shoulder. Slash him down to size. Cut him down to size. Okay. I keep forgetting what our main specials are. Oh shit. I keep pressing the buttons and forgetting which ones we have equipped, but yeah, I really like these two. Both of the ones that we have on are very, very powerful. Very good. Oh shit. Taking out or making quick work of all of these enemies, and it's really nice. Really nice, since you know, we're kind of in a hurry here. We're kind of in a rush. What is this? Why is there a hole right there? Okay, keep on going. Keep on looking, Kratos. We're gonna have to walk out of here. We're gonna have to get out of here. This is gonna be probably the furthest we can get for now. I mean, I might be able to get to that next area, but the problem with that is... Okay, we're here. We're already here. Fuck it. We're here. Where is that? Oh, I don't know if this is a good idea, guys. Oh, we are here. No way. Oh, no. This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work at all. Dude, unless we could kill her really quickly, this is not gonna work. No way. I cannot believe they're gonna make us do this fight in the fucking mist like this. Oh, dude, no way. I can't believe she was, like, right here. No. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Yeah, what's up? Come on, get that health. Come on. There we go. Oh, Jesus. She just threw that big one out of nowhere. I was not expecting that. Okay. Come on. Grab that health. Oh, no. Grab that health, still. You never know. I don't know, guys. This might be a little bit of a stretch. I don't know if we're gonna be able to actually get done with her before that mist takes us out. We're like the gorillas in the mist over here. I made that joke last time, I remember. So I apologize, I forgot. Yep, there's no way. Okay, so at least we know where the Valkyrie is. We're just gonna need a couple more sets of the armor. That's it. Just a couple more sets. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, Jesus, I forgot about that big one. Yeah, get me up. Let's see what happens. Let's see if we'll, like, glitch it out. Ooh, that gave us a little bit more time. No way. That's crazy. I can't believe that, honestly. When I get health, does it give me more time? No, it doesn't. Okay, that was a little bit of a waste. What's up? Come on. Let's take her down. Come on, we could beat that goddamn timer. Come on. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, Jesus. It's a good thing I grabbed that. What's up? No, we're dead. Man. Dude, I almost did that without any of that armor. Just one of those fucking pieces. That's crazy. Yeah, we're definitely going to have to upgrade. Or we're going to have to get more of that armor for sure. That's crazy. That is so crazy. I can't believe I actually almost did that. And it's really cool that when you use those resurrection stones, it doesn't, like, get rid of it when you die. Like, when you die, it comes back with you, you know? You don't have to keep buying them. That's very awesome to me. Okay, so we're going to do this right. We know where the Valkyrie is. We know what she does, what she's like. So we just need that armor to be able to last long enough to kill her and then get the fuck on out of there, you know? Azrael says, okay, this joke might be a little dated, but Spartan Rage equals Ike Turner mode. Oh, hell no. That's a good one, dude. Hey, I haven't heard it, so hey, it's new to me. Okay, so we got a little bit of a game plan, at least, guys. We're understanding what we're doing here. Come on. Oh no, I wanted to get... Did I kill that dude? I think I did, huh? Okay. That's fine then. As long as I killed the damn elf dude. Those elves are fucking horrible. I hate these goddamn elves. Is that racist? The elves, they blind you with science, man. And it's irritating. Very irritating. Nope, get those chaos blades out. There we go. Come on. Get him. There you go, Kratos. You're doing it. Wow. Yes, I know, guys. Behind me. Yes. God damn it. Fucking wolves, man. Okay, come on. Let's stun everybody. Oh, that was very good timing. Very good timing. That wolf would have killed me if those fucking things didn't get him. Where is the goddamn wolf? Dre, where is the goddamn beak? Anyway, all right, that was cool. We did it. Not bad. We got past those first enemies. Not too difficult. Mushi says, "Pro strats, don't die." Those are definitely the best advice I've had all day, Mushi. I'll definitely keep my eyes open. All right. Let's get on through these. We're gonna do two of these challenges. We're gonna open two of these, whatever, you know. We're gonna get through two of the waves of enemies, and we're gonna open up as much of these chests as we can. That way we could get more of Ivaldi's armor or whatever, and that way we, oh hey, there's another one. And that way we could, last in here and get that goddamn Valkyrie. I almost had it, so we are basically almost there. I would say even with maybe just oh shit, this was a bad idea. Even with just oh, I knew there was something over here. I had to come back and grab this. I think even with one more piece of the armor, we'd be set, to be quite honest. One more piece of the armor, and I feel like we'd be okay. Oh yeah, stab that son of a bitch werewolf. As long as there's no damn vampires around as well, we are right. Oh, what's up? I am terminating you damn beasts. What's up? I'm gonna have to do this, because if they kill me, that's no bueno. I'm pretty sure we already used our resurrection stone, right? And I don't think we're gonna use all of our juice here anyway. We should be okay. Oh damn, we did use all of our juice. What do you know? I did not expect that. Oh yeah, what's up? Oh, how you like me now, Mr. Elf dude? Call me Mr. Homewrecker. No, I'm more of a. What's it called? An orphan maker. I don't know. Either way, that was a little depressing. I apologize. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get the fuck on out of here. Oh, that dog of mine. Get the fuck on out of here. Make sure we could go plug these mist echoes in and get that next set of armor. I'm pretty sure we only needed 1,000, so we should be like right on the line to be able to get that next piece. We should be right there. See, even with the one that we put on, we are able to last in here a lot longer. Like, I was not able to get back here from that second part before I put this piece on. Like, I remember doing this before, and we did not get that far before I died.
The realm tears contained some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden.
No way.
Who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And, yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Yes, you are. Fuck. We need a little bit more. We need a little bit more. Or wait, we have the chest armor one, right? Do we have the chest armor one? Let me double check.
To say hello.
Oh, shut up. Shut up, Sindri. You ain't on my level. I don't think of you daily. Or in the bathroom. Or when I'm all alone. Okay, so we do have the chest armor, right? Yes, okay. Okay.
I can do whatever you need.
That is a little dirty telling me. Telling me things. Okay, so Ivaldi's Bracer of Cursed Mists. Let's see. 40 defense. Man, that's pretty nice. 48 defense, and then 34 for Runic on the other one. Vitality, strength. Oh, man, that is tough. That is a tough one right there. Let's go with this one. We alright. That'll let us survive a little bit longer as well in the mist. This is like that movie, The Mist, except much more deadly. Or just as deadly, I don't know. It depends how you want to put it. Gauntlets of the Valkyrie. We already have these though, right? Oh, this is the upgrade. Oh. Wait. So we can upgrade that? Later. We're gonna focus on this Ivaldi curse bullshit. Let's see how much longer we could last now. It's like those with erectile dysfunction, you know? They need to find different ways to last a little bit longer every time. Oh, what's up, Draugr? How you like me? The god of war, Loki's brother. Loki's father, Atreus' father. Oh, what's up? I love when he's able to keep them there like that and I'm able to slice them as hard as I can. It is so fun. Such a good feeling. Let's pull out those chaos blades, see how that feels. Oh, that does not feel good. That felt a little hurdy-hurdy, if I do say so myself, give y'all my professional opinion. Oh yeah. I think when I'm able to charge up my axe like that, when it's glowing like this, I believe that makes it a lot easier to do that final hit, that KO hit, you know? So dope. Dude, we are lasting very long now. I need to finish with the damn weird-ass analogies. But it's definitely doing its job, you know? It's doing what it needs to do. See, this is what I'm used to looking at when I go this way, usually. Usually, these are the things that are over here. Daddy Gamer says Viagra? Right? It could be Viagra. I mean, whatever your mind wants to pick. I'm not gonna make you choose. No, you were supposed to go... never mind, they're both werewolves. I was gonna say you needed to go for the werewolf, not the... werewolf? Oh, what's up, werewolf? How you like that? All right. To the blades. We causing chaos up in here. What's up? How you like me now? Oh, I wouldn't like me too much if I was you. Would not like me if I was you. Man, those blades of chaos, man. When they come out and hit the right enemy, whoo, they do some good work. Oh yeah, what's up? Got this one right here. Gonna take him into, kick him into smithereens over here. Or punch him into smithereens, I guess. Oh, he got out of it. He thought he got out of it. What's up, Mr. Werewolf? You don't scare me. You do not scare me. Not one goddamn bit. Oh, yeah, what's up? Oh, goddamn. Now he's scaring me. Okay, not anymore. He's dead. He don't scare me no more now that he's dead. Nice. Yeah, it seems like we do have a lot more time to be in here now. That's not bad at all. But we are not gathering as much Mist Echoes as we were last time. We had like 1,000 last time we came in here. We're going to have to make 2 stops. I think we could keep going, but if we keep going, we're going to hit that Valkyrie, right? I don't know. Let's try to get one more. So if we go through there, we're going to hit the Valkyrie. Let's just keep going forward. We're not going to try to fight the Valkyrie. Not just yet. We don't have enough of that precious time. Mushi says, willing the power to ya. Oh yeah, thank you, Mushi. I appreciate that. Definitely appreciate that. So next time we go back to Sindri and get another piece of armor, I'm gonna make myself another drink. Just a heads up for you guys. But yeah, once we get another piece of armor, I'm gonna get myself another thing to drink. Oh, we got us more werewolves. Oh Jesus, oh Jesus. What's up, werewolf man? How you like me? Oh, I love that attack. I love all these attacks. Oh, what's up? That infinity gauntlet does work. Oh, what's up? Fucking uppercut and everything. Oh damn, he's getting out of it. He's definitely gonna get out of it. Oh yeah, what's up? That's what I was expecting. Oh jeez, get those blades out. Get those chaos blades out. Take them out as quick as possible, because we still need to be able to get out of here with enough time as well. Oh damn. Oh, I need to get another resurrection stone as well, guys. You guys need to remember that, or remind me once we get done with this shit. But we need to have enough time to get back in order to do this correctly. Oh god, use your shit, Atreus. Where are you? Where the fuck is Atreus? Oh, I thought he died or something. I was like, no way, that's never happened before. Cause his little bar at the bottom there wasn't showing up for a second, and then I couldn't use him either. Oh god, oh god, oh god, we need health. We need health like a motherfucker. Oh god. Oh, what's up? What's up, Mr. Draugr, dude? Come on, kill him. Please kill him. Oh, thank god. Oh, thank god. Okay, okay. That's it. That's it. We're good. We're good. We just need to get all this air and get the fuck on out of here. Ooh, I hope I can remember where we need to go. I cannot remember exactly the way back, but I might. I might. Oh god, we just might have enough time to do this. Just might have enough time. Okay, let's look at that map. Oh, that doesn't help. Oh god. Daddy Gamer says, Shoruken! And Azriel says, may the bong rip be with you. Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Okay, we gotta go towards the Valkyrie. I know that much. We need to go towards the Valkyrie first and then get the fuck on out. We just might have enough air to do it. Ooh, I don't trust that. I don't trust that one bit. But we might have enough air to get on out of here. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the right way. This should be the right way. Oh god, guys. Oh god. I wonder where the bells are for that. There's 1, 2... Is there another? Ooh, no. I ain't gonna risk it. I ain't gonna risk it. We can't risk it for the biscuit right now. Oh, goddamn. We are almost risking it real hard. I almost got myself killed right then and there. Oh, god. Oh, god. Oh, god. Come on. Come on. Are we gonna make it? Are we gonna make it, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, my bejeebus. Hey, we got Danny in the chat. What's up, Danny? Thank you for joining us. I appreciate that. We've got some intense God of War action going on here. I'm not too sure if I'm going to make it out of Ivali's Mist here. If I don't get out before that hourglass timer empties, I am dead. But you know what? You know what? We actually made it. We made it. Oh, yeah. We got 1,620 Mist Echoes from the damn workshop. We might...
need a fresh upgrade.
I'm pretty sure we have enough for another piece. Fuck, we don't have enough for another piece. We need Niflheim Alloy. How the fuck do I get Niflheim Alloy? Let's get that Resurrection Stone. Do we need an Erection Stone? Weird. Oh no, I sold it. Son of a bitch. We had one, but I fucking sold it. That explains why I only had one choice. Out of the 3 that should have usually been there. Okay. So. Waste armor. We need the freaking... what was it again? We need Niflheim alloy. So can we craft... can we craft the Niflheim alloy? Do we have resources? Niflheim. Fuck. I think we just find it in the... in the damn area here, you know, where all those fucking chests are, you know. I'm pretty sure it just comes out of there, but I'm not 100%. I am not 100%. Let's see, so yeah, like I told you guys a second ago, I'm gonna go make myself another drink real quick. Sorry, Danny. I told them, once I got another piece of armor, we're gonna get my, I'm gonna make myself another drink. We didn't get the armor, but, I thought we were gonna, so, I'm gonna make it anyway, but, let me get a song queued up for y'all real quick. Put something on YouTube for you to listen to as I'm making my drink. I'm gonna be trying to get a goddamn mini fridge put next to me, that way I don't have to do this all the time. But let's see, what would be a good song for you guys? Ooh, I think I got something good. I think I got something good. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I definitely do. All right, I'll be right back, guys. Let me just make sure y'all can hear this. Yep. All right, cool, cool. Let me make my drink and I will be right back in a second.
The New York Times side, staying alive was no job at second hands. Moms bounced on old man, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth, low goose. Only way I begin to G York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son, rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes, making my way on fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right boys on board. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I ain't gonna take now. Bam, move from the gate now.
Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo.
It's been 22 long, hard years. I'm still struggling. Survival got me bugging, but I'm alive on arrival. I'm deep at the shape of the streets to stay awake. Of the world deep. A man with a dream, with plans to make cream, was fail. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not touch. The court played me short, now I face incarceration, pacing. No one upstates my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I skate from takes, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke cess. I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed, but I'm still depressed. And I ask, what's it worth? Ready to give up, so I seek the old earth. Who explain working hard may help you maintain. To learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. We got stick up kids, corrupt cops and crack rocks and spray shots. All in a block stays hot. Leave it up to me while I be living proof to kick the truth to the young black youth.
Listen to that Wu-Tang there. Some good stuff. Some real good stuff. Love me some Wu-Tang for show. Alright, get that gameplay back in there. Get our chat back up and let's get this on rolling. Let's see, Danny says that she's at the airport. Oh man, damn, it seems like it always goes so fast, huh? Says, yeah, it was fun, and I bored in like 45 minutes, been wandering around the airport waiting, man. I definitely know how that, anticipation feeling is. Last time when I took my grandma to the airport and had to wait with her, because she only spoke Spanish, and she doesn't walk very well, you know, so she kind of needed someone to push her in a wheelchair. Like, she can walk, you know, just not for a long amount of time. So I had to wait with her while her flight was coming in and stuff like that. I had to wait for like airport people to be able to get a Spanish speaking person and like to be able to take care of her so that she could board safely and know what she's doing, you know. And yeah, I definitely know that anticipation feeling, and just wanting to get on the plane already, you know. When I went to New York in 8th grade, man, that was probably the coolest, because I had never been on a plane before that, but I definitely remember having that feeling then as well. I remember being in the plane, and we had like gotten delayed for something, and like all of us just wanting to take off so badly. But yeah, some crazy stuff. Mushi says, "Big boy, dolphin smooth." Oh yeah, freaking Grayson. Oh, that got crazy. That got real crazy. After a little while, I was like, "Fuck, I can't watch," but I can't stop, you know. Had to make sure our big boy was okay in the end, and yeah, I'm glad he pulled through, and he took that like a goddamn champ, man. He took that like a fucking boss. Like, I give big props to Grayson. Big props. Mushi says, "Welcome back, Stoney." Yeah, thank you, Mushi. I appreciate that. But yeah, that stuff with Grayson, oh my god, it made me feel so bad after a while, but goddamn did he take it like a champ. And then I got into that Mario Kart tournament for a good little while. I actually didn't do too bad. My standing set, I got like 20th or something like that. I'm not too sure if that's overall or if it was just in my class or something. I'm not too sure how to read that completely, because it didn't show a lot of people. Like, I thought there was plenty of people in that competition, but it only showed me like maybe 30 names or something. And yeah, getting 20th, I was really proud of that, honestly. I do not like this guy. The way he explodes and shit is bullshit. Bullshit. Come on, let's take out our axe. Where's the axe? There we go. Oh yeah, what's up, buddy? How you like me now? How do you like me now? Now that I've got all my powerful powers. All right. Let's keep this moving. We got to keep this show on the road. Azrael says, "Mama Blood Gamer and I watched that shit last night, and she felt so bad for him." Right, oh my god, for sure, definitely. So did I. After a while, man, it was how is he taking this, you know? Like, how can he possibly take so much torture? But then, like I said, he just handled it like a champ. He took it like a goddamn, like the strongest man I've ever seen. And, man, yeah, that's just crazy. That's just real crazy. All right. Let's keep this going. Let's keep these fucking Draugrs in the ground here. No. Bad Draugr. You don't do that. You don't do that to the God of War. Where are your manners? Damn Draugrs, thinking they're hot shit all over the place. All right. Taking that Draugr down. Oh, yeah. What's up? Oh, yeah. Going back and forth between them. That's cool, too. That's all right with me. As long as they get took down, it don't matter how you take them. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was bad. Oh, come on. Really? What am I doing? What the fuck am I doing here? Oh, yeah. What's up? Get him, Atreus. Get him with your stunning action. That is so stunning, isn't it? Stunning, isn't it? There we go. Oh yeah, we almost done. Just about. There we go. Everybody's dead. Okay. We might not have time to get back this time. That's not bueno. Let's see. Mushi says it was a fun stream though, right? Yeah, it was definitely fun. I agree with that. It was definitely fun. Just we definitely don't have time to get out of here. Just yeah, like I said, the Grayson stuff, just after a little while it got a little difficult. But overall, yeah, it's definitely a great stream. Oh fuck. Are we gonna make it out, guys? Azrael says we do that outside. Oh god, are we going to make it, ladies and gentlemen? Ooh boy, this is gonna be a race for the ages. Oh goddamn, just don't get sliced, Kratos. You might not make it out if you get sliced. Nope, we ain't making it. I might as well even try. Nope. Either way, I went too far. Fuck! We only needed 500. Why was I getting greedy? Damn it! that greed, it takes a hold of you and you don't know what you're seeing anymore. There we go. That Karabulu is much better. Not as strong as the other one. I like more taste when I drink alcohol, you know? I don't like that alcoholic taste. The spinning taste. Blades were Rivaldi's favorite. I'll take it, but if I don't have to, I won't. Daddy Gamer says, R.I.P., right? Fuck me. Sideways. Oh, we need that Niflheim alloy as well. Fuck. Okay. We have enough Miss Echoes, actually. We just need the Niflheim alloy.
Oh, that's fine.
You know what? I think I know how to get the Niflheim alloy now that I think about it. And it's not gonna be too good. I don't know how we're gonna do this stream exactly. We have about an hour. We'll see how far we can get with this. If not, I'll do what I said last time and just do it on my own, and we'll just do the Valkyrie stuff on stream, you know. I don't know. Either way, this is very fun, you know. I feel like you guys have fun with it as well, because yeah, this game is awesome. I love playing it. And this Evaldi curse shit definitely puts a spin on everything, you know. It makes it a lot harder for us to achieve our goals. So it's gonna make it a little bit funner as well, you know. Because usually these enemies are pretty easy to defeat, you know. This really isn't that difficult. It's just having that time limit and, oh my god. Having that time limit and actually being able to get through this shit. That's gonna be our fun. That's gonna be our bread and butter. Mushi says, "Aw, GG, you're gonna get it." Yeah, no worries, Mushi. We'll get it eventually. We just, like I said, we need that Niflheim or that Nifl. Okay. So it does come out of those things. All right. So we just need like two more. We just got one. I bet we had it on our last run. I just since I died, it didn't count it, you know. All right. Fuck. I always get sliced by those things until we're running back. Oh, hey, this thing's here this time. Okay, there's one right there. One right there. One right there. Okay, let's do this. Oh, you bitch. Come on. There we go. There's one. There's two. And the third. All right. Yes. We actually got that in time. I thought it would take me a couple tries, you know. Those ones usually do, because those ones are a bitch to fucking do sometimes. All right, that's perfect. Let's just get through here. We even got an artifact from that as well. That's pretty nice. Oh, what's up? Oh, no, those fucking revenants. I hate those fucking things. But we're going to be able to take care of these things rather quickly. We're not going to go any further than this, though. After this, we're going to go back. We're going to make our... Or even if we're not able to make our stuff, it'll be worth going back for, you know. Just so that, oh, Jesus. Just so that, we're not dying over and over and not getting any progress, you know. I really don't want that to happen. Oh, damn. Come on. You got this, Kratos. Don't even trip, dog. You got this, buddy. Don't even trip, dog. Come on. With your souped-up axe over here all glowing and shit, you're mightier than Thor. I mean, you're mightier than his nephews. What is his name? Not Balrog, is it? No, it's like Baltor or something like that. Fuck. I always forget to shoot them with the Atreus's arrows. God damn it. I should have done that the whole time. We would have been done a lot longer ago. A lot earlier. Not bad, though. Not bad. We still got somewhat a little bit of time, but I don't trust it, so we're going to get out of here. We got another Niflheim alloy. We're only going to need one more. Should we go for it? We're going to go for it, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to go for it. Oh, this might be a mistake. Yeah. No. Yes. Let's check over here real quick. I'm going to check up there, and then we're going to get the fuck on out. Yes, okay, this is what we're looking for here. Give us some more Niflheim alloy. Daddy Gamer says, Magni and Modi. Man, I'm sure I'm missing the reference there. I can't think properly right now. My mind's still racing from all this this myth shit. We just might not make it back. Oh, God. It's okay. We all right. That thing is gonna close and reopen, and then I'm gonna run through it. There we go. There we go. Oh yeah, perfecto, perfecto. It's like Progresso is the sauce, right? Or which one is the sauce? Oh, there's another one right there. Yeah, it is Progresso. Flavored with meat? Like, what is meat flavor? Oh, Thor's sons. No. Thor's nephews is who I'm talking about. It's Baldur, or no, it's Thor's nephew's son or something like that. Whoever Baldur is, it might be his brother or his nephew. I can't remember. I know it's in the lore of the game, but I always fucking forget. But Baldur is the one that we usually, the one that starts fighting us in the beginning. Because Freya is the mom, Odin is the dad, Thor is one of the sons, and I think Baldur is either the nephew or one of the sons as well. Baldur is Thor's brother. Okay, yep, Thor's brother.
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's...
Prego! Yes, Azrael! Yes. Yes, it's Prego, not Progresso. What did I say, Progresso? I don't know what I said, but Prego, yes.
Let's get to it.
Alright, so I think we got enough of that Niflheim stuff.
You don't need to make excuses.
I need to make sure I buy the correct armor. I don't want to end up fucking up. So we got that. That one's equipped, but it doesn't have any of its sockets. Ivaldi's corrupted mind. Okay, we already have that equipped. Stow that on there since it's a level sixer. That's a level sixer. I don't know. I'm just throwing shit on at this point because, like, at this point, I'm as strong as can be, you know? Like, it doesn't matter too much. Oh, wrong button. Okay, so we need the waist armor. That's all we need. That's all we fucking need. And maybe we might need one of the heirlooms and stuff as well. Which she says, Progresso sauce, LOL. Let's see here. Strength 16, 14. Ooh, 22 on that one. And it comes with vitality as well. Well, that one has 21 vitality. This is 12. Defense 44. I'm liking how that looks. It has more green than red. Well, the first one is alright, and then the third one is alright. But I do like having strength, but at the same time, defense is very... Eh, fuck it. I'm gonna spare you guys the lecture and just go with one. Oh, yeah. Alright, giggity, giggity, giggity. Let's take a look at our talismans as well. I could have swore there was like a talisman for Ivaldi as well, like something else that had to do with Ivaldi. I mean, I'm pretty sure we have it equipped, but I thought there was something else that like was the same type of thing, you know? Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it had to have been somewhat the same.
Be seeing ya.
Wait. Did we use our...
Where shall we begin?
Did we use our stone? Our erection stone? No, we didn't. Okay, cool. Enchantments. Hodar's shield. Muslim eye. Power. Resistance to burn down. Okay, let's see if he has Ivaldi's enchantment that I'm thinking about. Ivaldi. Arovandil's. That's not Ivaldi. I kind of thought that did say Ivaldi at first. Okay, that's not anything that we need. Resources, blades. Okay.
Sometimes
I think we have a full set of armor now. I believe that should be all of Ivaldi's bullshit. Ivaldi's cuirass of endless mist. Mist echoes imbued with this armor with great power and increases your resistance to the cuirass mist, resistance to the mist, and shattered gauntlet of ages. But the gauntlet, I'm pretty sure it has. Yep, nope, that's Andvari, Asgard shard of existence. I'm not sure. I know something has the Ivaldi fucking... No, maybe not. Weird. Yeah, see, yeah, no, this is Ivaldi's Cuirass of Endless Mist. Okay, that's the armor that we have here. Okay, so square. Leviathan's Eye. Ivaldi's Corrupt Mind. Where is that? Where is that at? Ivaldi's Corrupt Mind. That's apparently on one of these. Ivaldi's Corrupt Mind. No, it's not. I'm so confused. Why is that? Oh my god. Ivaldi's Corrupt Mind. Why does it say it's equipped? Okay. Now it's equipped. Right? I don't know. I'm so confused. I'll tell you that much right now. Yeah. No, let's do Hordors. Hordors. Okay, so did I take something off of these other ones? No. Why was it? I don't know, dude. That is so weird. That is odd. I don't know how else to explain that. Let's see. Azrael says a platform turned RPG platformer, right? Yeah, that's exactly how I would explain this. Daddy Gamer says, what? God of War? It's always been an action game. Definitely dips into an RPG here, though. Right? Yeah, definitely. And Mushi says, the Misty armor looks cool, right? Yeah, that does look pretty dope. I like it. It's all, like, golden and has that mist on the inside of it. You know what? Let's actually, let's press triangle here. Let me show you how I did the photo mode shit. I like this. I really like this. Every game should have this. I know that, what's it called? Infamous. Infamous was like the first game that I remember having a camera like this where you could take pictures and like show how good the goddamn graphics looked, you know? And I love the faces that he makes. It is so fucking funny. But I think every game should definitely have this. Every fucking game. Look at that face. How could you not love that face? And then the little winky face. He looks like he's about to jizz right there. Now he looks disappointed in my choices. Oh, and he's got those puppy dog eyes. I swear, like, the amount of effort they put into this is so hilarious. I love it. I fucking love it. Even Atreus's face has changed. It's so great. It's so fucking great. How do you think of such a thing? That is perfect. I love it. I fucking love it. Man, so great. Mushi says, do some more. It only goes up to 16. I showed you all of Kratos's.
Be careful with those realm tears.
Oh, man, this shit's so hilarious. Daddy Gamer says, looks like the erection stone worked. All right, let's see if we could take care of this Valkyrie here and now. Let's see how our resistance to the mist works now. Are we officially Gorillas of the Mist? I don't know. That looks like it's going pretty nicely. Not as quickly as before. Like before, it was a very smooth action, you know. It happened rather quickly and rather fast. But right now, it's not having that same reaction to it, you know. It is going a little bit slower, it seems. I'm very proud of us right now, guys. I never expected to get through Ubaldi stuff either. Oh, yeah. What's up? What's up? Take them all out. Oh, yeah. Using fire against fire. Now we're using ice against fire. Oh, you bitch. I could have blocked that, but I didn't. Because I'm not as smart as I should be. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Now we're going to slice you up, buddy. Flat. Oh, how you like that slice in your... in your fucking neck. Or how you like this in your fucking belly button. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm sure that didn't feel too nice. Oh, what's up? What is up, buddy? Oh, Jesus. Oh, nope. There we go. There we go. That's what we're looking for here. Some more health would be nice as well, but it's okay. Mushi says, you could make some funny thumbnails with those. Right? Definitely. That's why I like the one that I had where Kratos is about to throw his axe at Atreus. I had showed it like at the beginning of this stream, but yeah, so funny, so fucking hilarious. You could definitely do some good stuff with that. I wanted to use it as a thumbnail for this one, but I just didn't have enough time for the creative juice to flow. Like, watch, I'll show you the one I'm talking about. Like, I did this one right here where Kratos looks all... I'm like all dumbfounded, and Atreus is like, what do you know? You know, I was gonna use that as a thumb at first, but just couldn't think of how to incorporate it with what we're doing today. And then I was thinking of doing this one right here, where Kratos looks all happy of what he's doing, and Atreus is like, ah, you know, he's all scared. But then I thought that would like lead to like people saying I'm trying to make child abuse funny or something, you know. I wanted to avoid that. So I just stuck with one that I had already made before, and I was like, yeah, we'll fiddle around with that next time if I could get a really good shot or something, you know. It will be coming. It will be coming. Alright. Alright, we're definitely gonna try to get that Valkyrie now, because there's no point in not trying, because we already have all the armor we can take, all the armor we can use to keep this fucking curse off of us or whatever, you know. There's nothing more I can do, basically. And if we can't beat the Valkyrie like this, we're just not gonna beat her. That's all I can say. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Making sure these damn floor serpent things aren't able to get away real quickly. I hate fighting those things over here, because they are the hardest thing to get rid of quickly. There we go. Shoot them again. There we go. There we go. Perfecto. Perfecto. Thank you very much, Atreus. I appreciated that hard work right there, buddy. Working hard or hardly working, am I right? Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. We getting all those mist echoes. We getting all these goddamn chests. And we getting all the fresh air that we could use. Come on, just don't get sliced. That's all I'm asking. That's all I'm asking, Kratos. Okay, so we go straight that way and we find the damn Valkyrie. There's no other chest over here. There's one over here, though. Oh, holy bejesus. This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. This is okay. It's okay. It's okay. Get over here. Oh, no. Oh, my God. That's no bueno. That is no bueno at all. I needed this box, though, for that extra time. That's why I had a hard-on for it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. No worries, guys. We'll just use our thing right away. Use our Spartan Rage. That way, if I do get killed, we will get another Spartan Rage and be able to use two of them. You know, it'll be twice the fun. Come on, get hit by those damn blades. Come on, blades. Oh, what's up? What is up, Valkyrie? How you feel? How you feel about that? Oh, what's up? I bet that does not feel nice. Getting that, oh damn. Oh, getting that kind of, that type of, oh Jesus. That type of, shit in your face. That type of, refund. I don't know. I can't think of the goddamn word for some reason. You know me, guys. That word just does not want to show its goddamn face. It doesn't rear its ugly head in here. Oh, damn. No. There we go. Where's that health? Where's that health that I had just seen? There we are. Oh, what's up? Shit all over your face, kid. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, girl. You ain't got nothing on me, Miss Valkyrie lady. Yeah, I'm watching her. I'm watching her, kid. No, why? Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn. I used my special at the wrong time. Oh damn, get that health, get that health, get that health. We could have attacked her, but I would much rather some health. Oh, I don't know where it went. I didn't see it, I didn't see it. I didn't grab it either. Oh well. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, that was not right, because. Oh, you just had to get past that, didn't you? You dumb fuck. Come at me, bitch. Oh yeah, what's up? What's up? Take all my might, take all my might. All over your face, all over your mouth, everywhere. Come on, come on, come on. Just keep stabbing and jabbing. Don't ever stop. Don't ever quit. Oh yeah, what's up, girl? What's up? What's up? Come and hit me. Come and get me. Come and get me if you think you can. Oh, what's up? Not over here. Like I said, all over your face, kid. Oh no. We're not gonna have enough time, guys. No, 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 no. No. Come on, come on, come on, come on. She's almost dead. She's almost fucking dead. Come on, she's almost dead. She's almost dead. She's almost dead. Come on. Come on. Oh shit, she's almost there. No, no. Actually, kill me, 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 kill me. Yes, 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 yes. That is the right thing to do here. That is the right thing to do. Because then we're going to get more time. No! No, we ran out of time. You've got to be fucking kidding me. We've got to kill her faster than that. Ah, no way. No way. If that resurrection stone would have got me up, oh, we would have had that. I don't think we would have got back, but we would have somewhat had that. Fuck, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how we're going to do that. We just need to kill her a lot faster. But I don't know. I was doing my best. Fuck. Luis says, get the mango habanero on those wings once and for all. Right? Ah, oh, dude, she's one of the last ones, too. Terrible secret Ivaldi
wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Daddy Gamer says, shit.
Ready and ready.
Right, man, I cannot believe that. I cannot believe that. Let's see. I wonder if I'm able to upgrade these. Like, do they? I wonder if they also like extend the time that we're able to be in the mist.
Well, scrounge around a bit more, and we'll build something then.
Fuck. Okay, we're gonna need like almost the full amount of time with this fucking, Valkyrie. I don't know, guys. I really don't know. Everything we have equipped is good, you know. Like, I feel like that is gonna get us to win this war, you know. But it's just gonna take a couple tries. Ivaldi's corrupted mind. Nearby enemies of 15 meters are weakened. Imbues armor with great power and increases your resistance to the curse of Niflheim. So yeah, we have everything on that can possibly protect us against the Niflheim stuff. Up to damage, I believe. Let me double check here. Maybe we might have to take off our Infinity Gauntlet. Summon a realm shift temporarily slows down surrounding enemies, upgrading the chance of duration of realm shift. Aegir's protection, create a small defensive zone, prevents Kratos' attacks from being interrupted. Ooh, that sounds really nice. Everything else is kind of bullshit. Okay, so talisman. Let's take a look at Sindri's talismans real quick, because I feel like, if anything,
so what brings you around?
The talisman is the thing that I didn't keep of Ivaldi. Oh, fuck. Nope. Oh, wait. Summon a cleansing fog that restores a small amount of health and increases the amount of time Kratos can stay in the curse of Niflheim. Oh my god. See, I told you guys. I told you there was something here that I didn't keep. I knew it. I fucking knew it. There we go. Now our fucking armor is complete. Now we should be able to kick that piece of shit harpy. Valkyrie ass. We got this, ladies and gentlemen. It's happening right here, right now. This might be the finale of the God of War Valkyrie killing spree. We'll find out, though. Oh, you bitch. Let me kill you really fast, please. Please, let me kill you so quickly that this game doesn't register, and then I get reported for cheating. Let me just kill you that quickly. Please. That'd be weird, huh? Like, you end up getting so good at a game that it reports you because it thinks you're cheating. You know, how do you guys feel about, like, cheating in first, like, on one player, you know? Like, on a... Like Grand Theft Auto games, you know? Like, Grand Theft Auto games always had cheats that you could put in and have, like, a crazy-ass time, you know? It seems like a lot of these developers nowadays don't remember how cheats used to be implemented, you know? Like, I definitely understand in multiplayer you don't want everybody cheating and making your game suck. But, like, seriously, like... any game that has a single player story mode, I feel should have some sort of mechanism that allows you to cheat and have a little bit more fun with it, you know? Like, it always makes games a lot more fun. It seems like the further we go with video game enhancements, you know, the more technologically advanced they get, the less the unrealistic happens, you know, like the less we get chances to cheat. And I don't know, I feel like if they made the single player story mode a good time and a cheater's paradise, you know, a lot of that might just settle down the multiplayer online aspect, you know. Well, I don't know, that might be a lie, because nowadays the amount of money you can make with multiplayer games, being good at them, just because of that, it probably isn't ever gonna die down. As long as you're gonna make money by cheating, if there's an easy way to make money, people are gonna try to exploit it, you know. But besides that, I feel like it would help a little bit if there was these single player games that had a bunch of badass cheats that you could implement into your story mode. I don't know, something that I've pondered about a little bit. Oh yeah, thank you, Atreus, thank you for the help, I appreciate that. Oh, what's up, Mr. get smashed, get your ass smashed. Oh, you bitch, I wanted to get to the photo mode like right when it closed on the fucking werewolf, but I did it a little too early and Kratos got licked. Oh goddamn. I think I'm gonna keep that one. Alright, back to the action. Oh that dog of mine. Use your shit, Atreus, use your paralyzing crows. Oh, you son of a bitch. I hate these goddamn things. Okay, it's okay. We're alright, guys, we're gonna have that time. We're gonna have enough time to take care of the goddamn Valkyrie, I hope. As long as these chests give us that shit that we're looking for. Daddy Gamer says, to maximize time, just run past the mobs. I don't think I can do that. Can I do that? I actually didn't think about that, you know? On the next one, we will try that. I didn't think about running past them. I kind of don't think you can, but at the same time, I don't see what's stopping us, so yeah, I'll definitely try that. Azrael says, when I am playing for completion, I use no cheats, but if it is a game that I can have fun with the environment, I will use cheats. Right, yeah, definitely. I feel the same way. And, you know, like if you want to ban cheating, you know, do something like that. Like, you can make it so that the trophies freeze or something whenever you enter a cheat. Another, you know, Valkyrie. That's the exact way that Grand Theft Auto works, you know. So, you know, you could definitely do it like that, for sure. Oh, at least that kind of hit her. Come on, smack her around. Smack that ass. There we go, Kratos. There we go, buddy. Come on, she's coming at you. Oh, what's up? What's up, friend? What's up, friend? No, why did that not work? My R2 special didn't work for some reason. Nope. There we go. Oh yeah, what's up? Oh, I didn't freaking do it all the way. Oh, you bitch. Thank you, Mr. Atreus. I don't know why I called him Mr. Atreus, but thank you, mister. There we go. Stay in front of me like that, just like that, girl. That's how I like it. Come on, give me a little sucky over here. Little sucky fucky. Oh, what's up? And my crows got at you. How you like me now? No, my crows should have done more damage to you. Damn it, and I keep fucking up my my attacks. Oh Jesus. Come on, come at me, girl, come at me with that pretty smile. Nope, not that one, not that pretty smile, that's not what I'm looking for. Come on, yeah. Come on, we gotta take her out quicker than that damn echo shit comes. Come on, come at me. Come on. Oh yeah, what's up, girl? What's up? How you like me now? How you like me now? I'm a force of nature. Yes, come on, get that health. Yes, block her ass. Come on, take her out. Oh yeah, Kratos, you doing good, friend. Oh no, yes. Come on, we can take her down. We can beat her right here, Kratos. You just gotta believe. You just gotta be like Parappa the Rapper, and you just gotta believe. No. You gotta fucking believe. Come on, Kratos, you got this, buddy. Come on, come at me, girl. Yes. Come on, no. Keep her in your sights. No. Why? Okay, it's okay, guys. Yes. Come on. Come on. I should probably let her kill me just so I could get some more time. I don't know if we're gonna get out of here. Fuck. This might. I don't know how this is gonna go, guys. Ooh, we got her. We got, pull out that fucking honey barbecue, that fucking, the mango habanero. We got them wings.
You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes, but we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Oh, give us some more fresh air. Please give us some more fresh air. Just me. Fucking Mimir. Come on, please give us fresh air. Please give us fresh air. Please give us something. Give us a little something. Throw me a bone here. Yes! Yes! It gave us full air. No fucking way. Thank you. Okay, let's grab all this shit. Let's grab all this shit real fast and get out.
Woo! This queen of yours, she is strong, yes. Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
Oh.
Putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Oh, we're gonna have to go against the Valkyrie queens. Looks like we got one more Valkyrie to go against, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god. Luis says, bring out the ranch dressing. Daddy Gamer says, winner, Valkyrie for dinner. Hell yeah, for sure. Oh, dude. That Valkyrie wasn't shit. The hard part was getting to her, if anything. But yeah, guys, we messed her up. All right, let's see what that cleanse does. Oh yeah, that cleanse does give us a little bit more. Not very much more, but it definitely would have kept us alive. Like enough to get back to Sindri, you know. So yeah, definitely appreciate that. Who said to use it? Azrael. Thank you very much for saying that. That definitely showed me that using that would be a good idea in times of desperation. There's one right there. There's one above it. Where's the last one? There it is. Okay. Oh, I didn't even hit it. Okay, let's try for these two first. We're all right. We've got full. We're full, so we should be okay. Yes. Oh, we did it. Nice. Usually those are like hard as fuck for me, guys. Usually I can't get those at all. Mushi says, I got Ocarina of Time for Christmas when I was 13, I believe. Man, the only time I was able to play Ocarina of Time was on the 3DS. And I did love it. I really loved the hell out of it. Oh god. Okay, I thought I went in there a little too late. Oh jeez, where am I going? I think I went the wrong way, guys. Oh god, this is not good. Not good at all. Oh Jesus, we need to take care of these things quickly. Very, very quickly. Alright. Keep slashing, Kratos. You need to fuck these guys up as quick as possible. I went the wrong way. Oh, we might be able to walk past them, right? But you know what? It probably is better to capture these mist echoes. We still do have a full thing. We should be able to get out of here rather quickly, I'm hoping. Oh god, what is going on here? Am I... No, I'm not dying, but something's going on there. Oh shit. Come on, come on, take him out. Take him out, Kratos. You got him, buddy. You got him. There you go, boy. Do your thing, boy. Where's the last one? There he is. Oh, there's a couple more, actually. Uh-oh. This might be bad, ladies and gentlemen. This might be bad. Nope, that might be it. That might be it. That might have been it. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. That was not it. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? There it is. There it is. I hate these fucking things. They are hard to kill sometimes. Come on, take them out. Take them out. There we go. Let's get these. No, there's another one. Are you serious? Come on, come on. Take them out. Take them out. Take them out, Kratos. There you go, buddy. There you go. There you go. All right. And we do have our lucky talisman, so we should be somewhat okay. We should be somewhat okay to get out of here. Oh, God. I don't know, ladies and gentlemen. I really don't know. I feel like going backwards might be the way, but going around might be... I don't know. I don't know. Fuck. Okay. No, you know what? We're going to go back. We're going to go back. Because if we keep going forward and I'm not able to progress while they're attacking me, that's not going to be good. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Keep it moving. Keep on swimming. Keep on swimming. Oh, you know what? That's where I did the freaking mistake. I went the wrong way right there is what happened. But right here, this is gonna fix everything. We're gonna be able to get out of here and be able to hit our locations. Get out of here real quick, like real easily. No problem here. Valdi's missed. You are you're like the common cold, you know? Like you might affect me every here and there, but you're not gonna kill me, not anymore. Mushi says, my daughter is working on 3DS Ocarina of Time. She's stuck in the water temple. Man, isn't that how it always is for like all of us when we were kids too? You know, freaking such an action, mind you. That water temple, man. Always the worst. Always the worst. Doesn't matter who you are. That shit is hard. I love when you first like walk up to the tree, the fucking I can't remember the tree's name. He's in Breath of the Wild as well. And then when you go against that spider, you know, when you're falling down through it and stuff, that is like the most memorable thing I could think of that game when I played it. Because I didn't get too far and I never was able to really beat it. I need to go back and play it a little more. You know, I need to actually beat it because, you know, Ocarina of Time is one of those games that everybody's like, oh, that's the best game of history, or that's the best Legend of Zelda game, or, you know, it's the best adventure game. Oh, excuse me, guys. A little bit of a burp right there. But, yeah. Ocarina of Time should... I feel like that might be one of the next up-and-coming things. Maybe if I could get it downloaded on... I don't think they have it for Switch, huh? Maybe... I'll find a way. I'll find a way. If not, we could definitely do Link to the Past on my SNES. So, yeah. Either way, we'll have another Zelda series coming up. Because I did have a lot of fun with Breath of the Wild. I played a little bit of Link to the Past, but we haven't beaten it. And, you know, I do want to do those classic Nintendo games. I want to do the old Donkey Kong Country. I want to do the freaking Link to the Past, you know. I want to do maybe even the Mother series. Well, not the series. The first Mother game. The one that's on the SNES. You know, a lot of those. Mega Man. Mega Man X is my jam. I really want to do that as well. And if I could find Turtles in Time for my SNES, my original SNES, we're gonna do that shit too. It just all depends. Just all depends. And it's gonna be some good stuff, guys, for sure. Definitely love those classic games and definitely can't leave them out, you know. Those are the classics for a reason. Our enemies are strong. Man, I wish I still had my 3DS. I don't know what happened to it. Along with my PS3 games, all that shit just kind of disappeared. I think I might have, like, put them in a bag somewhere in my room in my closet at my parents' house. And my dad must have thought it was trash or something and threw it away. Or I don't know what the fuck happened. But all my PS3 games are gone. All my PS2 games are gone. You know, it's weird, though, because all my classic shit is still around, you know? I still have my SNES, I still have my Sega, I still have my Atari. Still have all the games for those. But the PS2 and PS3, all that shit just disappeared. I don't know where that stuff went. Very weird. Very weird. Really wish I had it, though, because my PS2 library was endless. Fucking endless. And my PS3 library. I had just about every good PS3 game that there was. And it looks like Baby wants to give everybody a little bit of a shout-out real quick as well. Come on, Baby. Come on. Come on. You want to see everybody? You want to say hi? You want to say hi? Say hi, Baby. Say hi. Hi. Let's put you on full cam. That way everybody can see your prettiness. Say hi, Baby. You want to tell everybody how you peed on my chair the other day? You want to tell him about that, you little shit? Yeah, he peed on my little gaming chair the other day, and I have the Clorox wipes and stuff like that, and I cleaned it, but you little shit, that's why I put little gates here for a reason, for you, so you can't get in here when I'm not here. How did you do it? How are you such a Houdini? How are you a Houdini? If you could see through that hair, you are mystical and magical in some sort of way, baby. Say bye. Say bye. Bye. All right. Damn, baby. He's always trying to soak up the limelight. He always wants that attention. Azriel says, out of respect for baby, I'm going to do a bong grip. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. For sure. You know what? I'll take a hit out of my pipe as well with ya. Mushi says, hello, baby, and oh, no, don't pee on the chair, baby. Right, definitely. Man, that made me so upset. But I was like, you know what? I have the wipes. Don't get too mad, you know. He doesn't know. He wants it to be his, but it's not. I just got to show him I'm the alpha. This isn't yours. I'm the alpha, as in I'll fuck you up if you do it again, buddy. I don't do physical violence against my pets. I think more of a snap or a click is all they need to really focus and pay attention to what you're saying, you know? Oof, I might have to load another one here in a little bit. That one's getting cashed. Mushi says that she tried so hard to skip that temple, but she needs the hookshot. The hook shot in it, the long shot rather. Oh, in Ocarina of Time. Yeah, man, I really wish I could talk more about that in length, but yeah, like I said, I didn't get to play it too much, so I don't have too much information. But yeah, that's definitely something. I don't know how it skips it, but that would be something I would want too. Shit. Oh yeah, here we go. We got all the Valkyrie helms. We just need that Valkyrie queen, and we are good to go. Fucking Mimir. Wow, that's crazy. Oh shit, gameplay cam. Fuck, my bad, guys. I apologize. I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything exciting anyway. But yeah, my bad. I completely forget about that sometimes. It just, it happens. It happens. But no worries, it's okay. We didn't do too much. I just put the helm on, Mimir, said a story. It wasn't that involving. You don't have to worry about too much. Azrael says, my doggo knows I'm serious if I yell at her in German. Oh, yeah, my dog is kind of like that, except with Spanish. That's funny.
This is Rota, a chooser of the slain.
I thought all of Valkyrie did that.
Not exactly, lad. Although that is what they're most famous for, and by far their greatest responsibility. You've seen what happens to the dead without the judgment of the Valkyries.
Hellwalkers.
That's right. Rota, Gunnar, Skuld. Without them to clean up the aftermath of battle, Hell overflows with souls meant for Valhalla. A sorry state of affairs. Rotor must be beside herself.
Damn me and my memory. Gotta remember to throw that back on gameplay. The second time in a row this week I've done that. It doesn't usually happen that often. Oh, I didn't even talk to the other one, did I? Did I? I did. Okay. Wasn't too sure. Had to double check.
Here we have Air, the healer.
A Valkyrie healer? Strange.
Air was strange, as a matter of fact. Very quiet. Very calm. Where her sisters were violent rapids, Air was a gentle stream. She healed the wounds of both mortals and gods. And even a certain all-knowing sage who once drank too much and fell off a mountain.
Fucking
not my proudest moment.
Fell off a mountain. What a dumbass. Alright, here's the final one. Here's the final helm. Let's see what that Valkyrie Queen has in store for us. Let's see what she, Oh, no, we got one more. Never mind.
Well,
I miscounted.
Mistress of Battle. She and Odin got on quite well, actually. Her and the other Valkyries, not so much. She would spend most of her time here in Midgard observing discord between the living. And sewing some up herself from time to time. She lived for conflict. Some say she was conflict personified. I wonder what will become of her now that she's free.
Huh. That is crazy. That's so cool that it like gives you a little bit of info about all these Valkyries as well. As you put their helms back and set them free and stuff. Oh, yeah. The High Council.
Once the daughter of a powerful chieftain. She fell defending him during a Reaver attack. Olrun was escorted to Valhalla, where she chose to devote her afterlife to the pursuit of knowledge above all else. Quite unusual behavior amongst the constant drinking and feasting of her fellow Valhallian denizens.
How'd she end up a Valkyrie?
Odin. He saw a kindred spirit in Olrun's single-minded pursuit of knowledge. He appointed her as a Valkyrie's resident historian.
Huh. Alright, so I have a feeling once we open up this black tear here, this purple tear here. That Valkyrie Queen is gonna get upset. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, what you all have been waiting for, let's do this. Oh, goddamn, she didn't even give it a second thought. God versus Queen. I feel like God wins that fucking contest. Oh, damn. I probably should not have tried to block that, even though it... Oh, you bitch. She's quick. She's fast. I'll tell you that much right now. She's fast and has some good defenses. Oh, what's up? Damn, she took out, like, all my health right there. That was not good for me. Oh, Jesus. No, bullshit. I jumped out of the way. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. Come on. Come on. Sure, it rains. It's raining fire, but... I'll make sure it's raining men next time. It's raining men. Hallelujah. Oh, what's up? What's up? My axe was able to ask you a question this time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. That was stupid. I was trying to get my goddamn health from there, but I messed up. I'll be all right, Atreus. Just give her your all, buddy. Just give her your all. And I'll do my best as well. Oh, what's up? What's up? I dodged that. Oh, no. No. Fuck you and your Valhalla bullshit. All of your sisters have tried that same thing on me, and I do not like it. How you like my big-ass rock? I hope you like it quite a bit, because this is the last one I gave you. Oh, Jesus. Wow, she missed. She somehow missed. How did she miss? That was crazy. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, get out of there. Oh, that dog of mine. That dog of mine. God damn. We got one, like one-fourth of the way. I'm not going to say almost, but one-fourth. That's not bad. She's the queen, so I feel proud. Louis says, John did a Ocarina of Time speedrun glitchless in a little over 8 hours in the Screw Attack 10th anniversary. The archive is on Twitch. He skipped quite some stuff on the game. He skipped. Okay, so he did a speed run Speedrun glitchless. Okay, so he didn't do any glitches in 8 hours. Man, that's crazy. I don't know how anybody can do shit like that fast. I saw someone do like a speedrun of Banjo-Kazooie recently, like really fast. Can't remember how long it took exactly, like maybe an hour or two, but yeah, it was definitely a good speedrun. I'm not usually one to watch them, but if they're good like that, I'll watch them. I'll definitely do my best. Oh damn. Don't give me the wing, bitch. Not the damn wing. I'm fine, Atreus. Okay. Oh, give her that D, Kratos. Give her all that you're supposed to be. Oh, what's up, Miss, I'm Queen of the Valkyries. How you like me now? Oh, Jesus. I don't know what I just did, but I remember with Atreus, I could shoot her down when she does that one crazy-ass move. Oh, damn. Shoot her, Atreus. I don't know how well that'll help, but it'll do something. You dumb bitch. Yes, I have considered it, Mimir. Fuck. We're not doing any better this time. This is no bueno. But I'm gonna do my best either way, no matter what happens. Dude, she's got like every attack that all her damn Valkyrie sisters have had. Oh, what's up? What's up, Miss Valkyrie Queen? Oh, you bitch. Bullshit. She got out of there and killed me. Come on, if we do at least a little bit more damage to her, I'll feel a little bit better. Oh. No way. That was about the same, right? So we're being consistent with it. She's the last one. She's all we need, ladies and gentlemen. We are getting it tonight. We have, like, in all reality, we have about like 40 minutes. I believe that this can happen. You gotta believe. You know, you gotta pull a parappa the rapa. And you just gotta believe. We got this. Uganda. Oh, Kishon, goddammit. Right here, lady. Right now. You wanna Valkyrie me? I'll Valkyrie you. I'll Valkyrie all over your face, kid. Oh, bullshit. Bullshit, I dodged that. I was rolling as that happened. Oh, you dumb cunt. What's up? How you like my Valhalla, huh? Valhalla this. Oh, what's up? Even though what she did actually did cause a lot of damage to me, that was not good. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah. I love that. Oh, Jesus. I love that, that upgrade in power with that fucking power up, that specialty move. Come on, let's do a little bit more damage to her than usual. Come on, we got this, Kratos. We got this. We got 4 squares here. We could do 5. Get 5 at least. Oh damn. No, you dumb bitch. You dumb Valkyrie cunt. Why you gotta be like this? Why can't you just let me kill you in peace? Come on. Blah. There we go. Perfecto, Stony, my friendo. Yes. We're. Oh shit. We damaged her more than usual. I'm happy about that. That's all I'm happy about right now. We all right though. We all right. We got more of our crazy ass Spartan rage here. We'll definitely be able to get a little bit of health. Come on. You dumb bitch. Come on. Let me fuck on your oh Jesus. Let me fuck all over your face, kid. No, she's gonna kill me. She almost did kill me. Oh Jesus, come on. Broccoli all over your face, kid. Oh no! No! Fuck you and your Valhalla bullshit! Man. We got her more than... Well, we almost got her to halfway. That is definitely progress, Daddy Gamer. We're doing it. And doing it wild. Whew. It's just gonna take a couple tries. We need to learn her technique. We need to learn what she's thinking, you know? We need to get in her head psychologically. And once that happens, she's going down. Daddy Gamer says, nearly halfway, right? Yeah, we were almost there. Almost there. At least that first attack doesn't count as damage on us, on our part. Oh, shit. Come on. Come at me. Come at me, girl. Oh, yeah. You thought you were top dog? Oh, oh, oh. No, don't get so close, Kratos. Why would you get so close to that? Are you stupid? Are you touched in the head? I don't understand. Oh, yeah. What's up? What's up, girl? What's up? There we go. There we go. Just gotta keep that. Oh, I hate that. I fucking hate that. Oh, damn. She changed that up. It was green. I could have swore that it was green, not red. But then again, I'm colorblind, so I couldn't tell you for sure. Man, this might not be the one. It just might not be. It might be, though, you know? You just never know. You just never know. Come on, come on. Just stay alive, Kratos. Just stay...
stay alive.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Just... oh, God. Whenever... oh, whenever she makes noises, just move. Just move out of the way. Okay, okay. You're all right. You're all right, Kratos. What's up? What's up, my Valkyrie friend? What's up? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. On that backswing. On that backswing. I got you, girl. I got you. Come at me. Come at me. Fuck, I need to put my Infinity Gauntlet back on. Forgot about that. Oh, bitch. Oh, what? No way. No way. Her goddamn feather got me. This bitch is going down. It's gonna happen. Just give it a couple tries. We just need to learn that goddamn... we need to learn that goddamn... technique that she has. I need to be more patient is what it is as well. Oh, you bitch and your goddamn Valhalla bullshit! God damn it, I fucking hate that. Oh yeah, what's up, what's up, what's up? No! She still kind of hurt me too, so that's not cool. Oh, god damn. That was close. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't know I could get through that. I actually should have knew, though. I should have knew. But I didn't. I did not. Man, this is going to be a little bit difficult, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do here. Of course I'm hurt, Atreus. I almost died. Oh, man. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know, ladies and gentlemen. She fucking killed me on my way out of Spartan Rage. No fucking way. Ooh, this is gonna be difficult. This is gonna be difficult. Ooh, hoo, 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 hoo. I don't know. Put your bets in now. Will Stoney beat the Valkyrie Queen before time is up? I'm gonna tell you, it's gonna be a resounding yes. No. No, 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 no. No, no. Don't do that, lady, please. What? No fucking way, I was way back here. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, guys. I went from a resounding yes to a I really don't know. Oh my god. I haven't even done damage to her yet. Nope. You fucking Valkyrie. I don't know what else to say. She's a goddamn Valkyrie. I want to make that my slur for today. You damn Valkyrie. You Valkyrie cunt. I don't know. I'm sorry. Cunt is a little strong of a word. I don't like using cunt sometimes. Oh, you wanna use your wing. You wanna use your wing to hurt me, don't you? Oh, you bitch. You bitch. You fucking bitch. You dodged my, whatever I wanted to do. You dodged it. You goddamn cock! How did you do such a thing? How did you do it? How did you get past my defenses? You cock. There we go. There we go. Man, I really need to change. Oh, no. Yeah, I saw that one coming. I need to change my gauntlet, I think. Oh, Kishon, Valkyrie, Daddy Gamer says. Right? Goddamn. Oh, Kishon, that goddamn Valkyrie. Oh, Kishon, her right in the face. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Go get that health. Go get that health, Kratos. Nope. Yeah, nope. I was like, nope, don't hurt her. And then I was like, yeah, you know what? Go ahead and hurt her. Oh. Okay, get the health. Get the health. Oh, she dropped another one. Get out of there. Oh, damn. She's gonna use her. She's gonna use her wings. Oh, I fucking knew it. Didn't I? That's not gonna help at all. That's more for the gorillas of the mist. Oh, damn. Keep your eyes on her, Kratos. She's a tricky beast. Come on, girl. Come at me. No! That was a... Okay, thank God. That actually worked out. I didn't think it was gonna... Don't use your wing attack on me. Okay. It's okay. Thank you, Atreus, for the healing stone. I appreciate it, buddy. No! Get her before she gets you. Oh, damn. She got me before I got her. Okay. It's okay. Come on, it's okay. No, I don't have enough space. Fuck! Man, her attacks are a lot further than the last. We got halfway that time, though. That's not too bad. That's not bad at all. Halfway. I can live with halfway. But you know what would be better? All the way. All the goddamn way. If we don't get her in, like, 3 more tries, I'm gonna have to make myself another drink. No. 2 more tries. And then I'm gonna make myself another drink. Maybe that might help. Alright, Oh, Kishon. Right here, right fucking now. Oh, Kishon in it. What's up, girl? How you like me? How you like me now? How you like all that dodging? All that craziness? Oh, how you like me blocking your bitch ass as well, girl? How you like that? I bet it don't feel good, right? It can't feel good. Oh, God. No, get out of there. Oh, God damn it. Fucking hate that move. I hate both of those goddamn moves. The feather move and the goddamn bullshit like that. She's gonna try to stab me. Nope. Oh, bullshit. Dude, no way. That is some old Kishon bullshit right there, if I ever seen it. If I ever seen bullshit for myself, it looked exactly like that Valkyrie right then, right there. Why doesn't she stay stunned? Why doesn't that work? Oh, God. Okay. No, get away from her, Kratos. Oh, you bitch. Why does that always kill me? Whew. Okay. One more try. Then I'm gonna have to make myself another Karabulu so that I don't throw my controller through this fucking monitor. I don't think it'll happen, but it just might. It just fucking might. This Valkyrie, man. Like, just when I think I have her, she turns the tables. Like, just when I thought I figured her out, she's like, nope, not even close, buddy. Come on, Valkyrie lady. That was far enough. Oh, I can fucking hit her with Atreus when that happens. I forget about that. Come on. It's okay. There we go. Oh, no. Why? How? How are you so slick and swift, you Valkyrie crazy lady? I want your wings. I want to turn them into barbecue wings and, fuck. Oh, bitch. I don't know, guys. This is crazy. This lady is very, very strong. The Valkyrie Queen, of course she's gonna be difficult. Of course, my horse, but god damn is she difficult. There we go. Keeping her on her toes. Come on, come at me. No, don't come at me. Fuck!
Brother, get up, brother.
Her reach is impossibly large. I cannot believe how far that fucking attack reaches. Like, for real. Man. Okay. Okay, Miss Valkyrie. I can do anything, fucking bitch. You just wait. Just wait until I get that Caraboolu in me. Hold on. I got a good idea. I'm going to play, like, a good pump-up song here. That way, when I get back here, it's going to be, It's gonna get me hyped up and get me ready to go. All right, let's see here. What do we want to listen to? Ooh, I think I got some. All right. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna make myself another drink, and here is something to listen to. It's Ritz, some good stuff. Turn down the gameplay music. Turn up the music a little bit. All right, I'll be right back.
Maybe so I need to go and take a peek. I-L-L, they should lock me up and throw away the key and put me in the seat. E-L-L, they say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck a nigga, go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Don't claim me, man, it's gonna be killed. Fuck with me, them butters getting spent on the field. I'm going crazy, no refilling my pills. Ain't no use in anybody trying to tell me to chill or cool off. Put the screws off, and my head ain't tight, then lose y'all. Better try to get the move on, get the U-Haul. Nigga, ride a truck before I slide you up and put your body in the boondocks. I was on the one bus, I was like a Wuhan. My boys, I mean, was a shit, and was like a doo-wop. We was taking two fillers together, caught on the move-wise. But you man, nobody knew who you was. Man, the boo-bars, was I never enough. We crushed anything, we knew that we could toot up. A nostril, we pop pills, a doo-bombs. Finding out the sky like parachuters. Who wants drama when I come and rumble with the champ? And I begin to weak shit, cause when it comes to rap, I got a lot like it's a prince of candy. These little kids go scramble, tell them bow down, kiss the hand. When they get put in their place, at first I wouldn't embrace me. Now they face, wait a minute, and I got what it takes. And I'm a snake, and I'm reconciled, I'm out of the case. Until the date, niggas and niggas running the crates. I'm about to cake. People say I'm crazy, maybe so I need to go and take a peek. I-L-L, they should lock me up and throw away the key and put me in the seat. E-L-L, they say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck a nigga, go to H-E-L-L for R-E.
Here I come, and I'm on the way. Let's go.
When I'm standing, I'm coming, that means I'm probably coming on your baby mama face. This shit's easy, I put on some drink. We drank yellow tail Chardonnay, and that was all it takes. I'm taking over, so wake up and spend a coffee cake. These other guys are fake, they talk a lot, but wouldn't squash a grape. Don't just survive, late, then we'll be, we're not the same. Get out my lane, but darn your brace. It's just a marmalade, the fact I'm winning got you jelly. Your hype is like a down, and your record isn't selling. Your pride got you too competitive, it's get a feeling. You chilling and this isn't a building and it's killing you. Anywho, I be in the kiddie pool with liquor and some hoes. These other rappers are minuscule. Anybody that's coming at me can get it too. Take it too far and end up kissing my tennis shoe. Now let me see your titties, focus, rappers, singers, pics. Tell your kids on the internet, nobody wanna see them. We can be friends, we can pretend that it's cheese dip on your face when we know it's for these men. Let your knees bend and show the homies the booze. I put your booty like you was tracking a hula hoop. My God, I suckle like you was about to use a hoop. A vacuum, that dude is stupid in the booth. I-K-I-L-L. People say I'm crazy, maybe so I need to go and take a pee. I-L-L. They should lock me up and throw away the key and put me in the seat. E-L-L. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck a nigga, go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Let's go. Williams is smoking like Whitley Nelson. You better try to hide them and help. Single moms to kill a homie cause someone can help them. Jealous of me cause I make this shit and nobody else is. I'm a lot
damn man. I did it a little bit too loud. I apologize, guys. Now that I'm looking at it, yeah, it does seem a little too loud. Sorry, I apologize if that was loud. Sorry about that, but I am back. Let me just get my chat back up for so I can see all y'all beautiful faces. All the ugly ones, too. Just kidding. And, yeah. We're doing it. And doing it wild. Daddy Gamer says, that's the problem. A little alcohol to loosen Kratos up. Right? Exactly. Cheers. I ran out of pineapple, so I had to put some Sunny D this time. But either way, it's really good. I honestly think the Sunny D is a little bit better because you really don't taste the alcohol at all with the Sunny D. Mushi says Sunny D is tasty, right? For sure. And try it with some Caraboolus. Oh, shit. I need to put the sound for the game back on. Ooh, I remembered that time. But, yeah, try it with some 151 and some Malibu. Sorry, I'm trying to focus on on these levels here, on these sounds. That way you guys are able to hear everything. That way I'm not just talking y'all's ears off. Oh god, I turned up my headphones while I was listening to that music and it's way too loud. Oh no! You fucking Valkyrie. I'm gonna make that my slur for. Oh, you bitch! Oh, what's up? What's up? How you like me now? How you like me slicing and dicing and making you feel like some mycin? I don't know. Oh yeah, there we go. See that? Having my my axe a little loosened up there gives it. Gives him a little bit of an edge against her. Oh god. Oh, ooh, I knew that was coming. I knew that was coming. Oh yeah. It takes away her defenses whenever I'm able to make my axe strong like that. Come on. Come on. As long as I'm able to do those slices, that's a big win in my opinion. Come on. Come on. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Don't do that. Fuck, dude. How big is her fucking reach? Like, for real. Come on. Come on. Oh, what's up? Got you. Got you with my Spartan rage. I don't know how much it'll help, but it's gonna help. It's gonna help, you Valkyrie bitch. I don't even know how she grabbed me there. I was in the middle of dodging, so that seems like some bullshit in my opinion, but you know, shit happens, I guess. You can tell I'm getting salty just because I don't care. I'm getting to that point where I'm like, oh, you fuck you, you fucking cunt Valkyrie bitch. I'm going to be saying some hateful things this round, everybody. I'm just going to let you know right now. This is getting to the point where I'm getting NSFW, not safe for work. If you're at work, turn the shit off right now and go home and put it back on and you better fucking watch it. I swear to God. If I find you. But yeah, no, this is gonna get pretty intense. This is gonna get pretty intense. We gotta take another sip. Everybody takes a sip when Stony dies. That's our new drinking game today. Okay. Either you take a sip or you take a hit. That's our new game for the rest of our time together. I'm beating this bitch today. She's going down. I don't care what. I don't care what I have to do to get it done. It's gonna be done. No, you bitch. Don't do it again. Don't do it again. Don't do it again. Oh, you bitch. I'm just gonna let him die. I'm just gonna let him die. No, don't die. Don't die. No. Musha says, we are having shots. Get wrecked us. Oh, damn. Well... cheers. That bitch took me out. Daddy Gamer says, LOL, been doing shots. I think I'd die. Right? Like, I'm serious. I'm going to continue on until this Valkyrie lady is dead. I'm going to figure out her attacks. I'm going to figure out the way she does things. And she's going down just like the rest of them. Nothing here has been new so far. So... I just need to recognize what she's doing and react accordingly. Come on, lady. Oh, you bitch. What's up? What's up, girl? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. There we go. See, you gotta stay close when she's trying to protect herself like that, but once she gets up in the air and... oh, no. I had no way. Once she does something like that, there's just nothing I could do. There's certain points in this battleground here where I just can't do anything about that. Like, she has the advantage straight up when she does shit like that. Don't fly away. Don't fucking fly away. That's what I thought. Come on, grab that health. Stay alive, Kratos. Stay alive. Stay alive. Ha, 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 ha. Stay alive. Staying alive. Ha, we staying alive? Shit, we're probably gonna die. Come on, stay alive, Kratos. Oh, you dumb fuck. Come on, Kratos. You're all brawn, no fucking brains. I swear to God. I'm getting a little pissed off over here, not gonna lie. Oh, you bitch. You fucking bitch. How could you do such a thing? Man. Take another sip. Oh, I cannot believe this Valkyrie Queen. She really does not want to let her sisters free. Like, what the fuck? Don't you want your sisters to live happy lives? Happy... Oh, you bitch. Happy full lives in Valhalla where y'all are allowed to interact with the dead and stuff. Come on. Quit with that. I know how to get past that lady. Come on. Oh, jeez. Come on. No, no, no. Come on, use your... Yes, that's what I'm looking for. Don't fly away. Don't fly away, you goddamn Valkyrie piece of shit. Yes, 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 yes. That is the way to go here. No way! Oh my god. It's those little mistakes every time. Every fucking time. Come on, get that health. Get that health. Kratos! That was bullshit. Man. I don't know, ladies and gentlemen. This might be a little bit more than I expected. This might be a little more difficult than once thought. Hey. Oh, you bitch. Did you really get away from that? Oh, my God. We're dead. Dude, this is hard. this is getting up there in difficulty. Holy shit. Like, the last Valkyrie we faced, it was like, whatever. She's not hard, but the time to take her down was the tough part. This right here, this is much different. Holy bejeebus. Daddy Gamer says, are there equipment upgrades that can help? Oh, so... Great minds think alike, because that's exactly what I was looking for right now. I would say let's put the Shattered Gauntlet of Ages on, because that's really good when we have those jewels, the freaking reality, or the freaking Infinity Gems. Summon a realm shift that temporarily slows down surrounding enemies. I don't know how well that would work. Oh, you know what? We do have all kinds of Valkyrie armor, actually. True warrior armored forged in metals Valhalla. A Valkyrie essence favors well-rounded stats. Low perk activation. Oh man, I thought that would you know what? I bet the Valkyrie armor would probably be really good for the Valkyries, right? Like everything it does probably helps us against their own attacks and stuff. You know, let's put all the Valkyrie armor on that we have. All right, and then we're gonna change this. Oh, we already changed this. Never mind. But do I have? No, I don't. I kind of think that the gauntlet should stay on because it's able to carry those enchantments. So yeah, we're gonna keep the Infinity Gauntlet on for that one. These ones have different sockets. Let's see. Increase a rate of rages gained by 10%. Max sprinting speed. Nearby enemies within 15 meters are weakened. That might be something to use, right? Aura of Fire. Blessing. Runic slightly increases max. I would say the rage would be really good to have too as well, right? Like, yeah. Louise says, look at all that gold. Straight up. Let's put that sprinting speed on as well. You know, I mean, it'll definitely help. Very low activation resistance to all status effects and possibility of being staggered to grant protection of the Valkyrie. Oh, we might want to put that on just in case. All right, okay. Let's try this again, ladies and gentlemen. Let's try this again with all of that gold. Okay, that Lady Valkyrie needs to go down in the next 10 minutes or else. Get out of there, Kratos. What? No fucking way! I was more than halfway away. More than halfway. That is some bullshit. I need to remember when she's doing that and have Atreus shoot her down. Like, I keep forgetting that Atreus can do that. Don't jump away. Oh. I'm very upset. I barely did a sliver. And she killed me. All I did is a fucking sliver. And she killed me. They took her nerves. She killed me. Come on, Valkyrie lady. Come on, throw me a fucking bone here. Throw me a goddamn bone. Come on. Come on, use your wing shit. I know you want to stab me, bitch. Oh, you Valkyrie, or you Valhalla looking whore. I apologize. That was a very, oh god. Ah, you bitch. Oh, shut up, Mimir. You ain't helping, head. If you ain't helping, then you drowning. Oh god, oh god, oh god, come on, try to hit me with your wings. Oh, what's up? Oh no! Oh damn it, why don't I press square? I know when she's doing it, but I forget to fucking use Atreus. We need Atreus, okay. When she gets up and does that fucking attack again, she's going straight down. Say it with me. Down. She's going down. Daddy Gamer says, took her nerves. I love how after a while that it just turns into or what Mushi liked on my last stream. The little goat call. Daddy Gamer says, do or down. Hell yeah, thank you, Daddy Gamer. The almighty goat call of Stony shall take down the Valkyries. The Valkyrie Queen. Come on, lady. I know how I'm fucking you over today. I know how I'm taking you out. You wanna fuck on me like that? You think I'm this piece of shit that you could just manhandle like that? Take her out, Atreus. Take her down. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what's up? I've got my defenses. Oh, Jesus Christ. That fucking wing. I'm gonna rip those goddamn wings off, and you ain't even gonna be able to use them anymore. I hope you get as much use as you can out of those wings, Miss Valkyrie Queen, because you ain't gonna have them much longer. I'll tell you that much right fucking now. Get out of there. Get out of those Kratos. Oh, what's up? You coming to me? Oh, how special I must be for you to be coming to me. Get her. Oh, you bitch. You fucking Valhalla bitch. Ah, we gotta use that shit real fast, real quick. Luis Barrientos starts putting a bunch of directions. Most of them are down. Thank you, Luis Barrientos. I appreciate that. Oh, damn. Get that health, Kratos. Oh, yeah, there you go, buddy. There you go. What's up? Woosahs. Shoot her, Atreus. There we go. You ain't doing... Oh, you bitch and your Valhalla bullshit. At least I've got the other part down. It's that Valhalla when she gets in the air and does that bullshit. That's another thing we need to work on. Oh damn! Let's turn crazy mode before she kills us. Crazy Spartan mode before she kills us. Oh you bitch! No! Oh god! Come on. No. Oh, Jesus, that was close. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, she did that too quickly. There was nothing I could have done. He says, missed some of the direction. Sorry. No worries. Most of those were down, so. Perfecto in my eyes. Man, I don't know. If game attack starts, once game attack starts, we're probably going to have to stop for sure, but... I'm doing my best, guys. I'm trying. I'm getting there as much as possible. I'm doing what I can. Come on, come on, on, hit her again, Kratos. There you go, buddy. There you go. Oh, come on, that's bullshit. I saw her. I knew she was doing that. Come on, get her again. Get her again, Kratos. Yes. And then take that health. Take that health like you've never taken anything before. Like you've never seen ecstasy before. Oh, no, 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 I hit. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What's she doing? What's she doing? That was not right. She should not have been doing that. Oh, bullshit. Okay, okay. It's okay. Two. Oh, come on. I'm dead. There's that that Valkyrie bullshit. Man, and I thought I was doing good that time. We can't get more than two squares before she fucking starts taking me out. Man, this is crazy. The Valkyrie Queen, who knew that she would be so much harder than the rest? Well, I mean, that should be obvious, but god damn, I didn't expect it to be this bad. Holy bejeebus, for real. Oh, I need all this health that's around. Get the health, Kratos. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. There we go. No, 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 no. Shana, na, 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 knee, knee. I don't know how many times I'm gonna do that. I'm nervous, alright? Don't judge me, guys. Nope, get in her bubble. Oh, shit. Okay, that was a bad idea. That bubble thing was not a good idea. Okay, new plan. I'm making speed unimportant here. Maybe if I take my time, really watch her, maybe, just maybe, this will be possible. Come on, come on. Good boy, Kratos. Good boy, buddy. Good boy. Good boy, Kratos. Ooh, that is some good stuff, Kratos. I like that. I like to see that. I like it a lot. Ooh. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. There we go. Come on. Oh, yeah. Keep that up. Keep it up, Kratos. Don't keep it up. Do what comes natural. That's all I've got to say. Oh, jeez, bitch. See, there's times where I'm like, I can do this, you know? And then she just turns it around on me very quickly. I don't know how she does it, but she does it. Get her. Get her. There you go. Good boy, Atreus. Good boy. Bullshit! Oh, no, no, no. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Oh, God. Get out of there. Get out of there, Kratos. Oh, no! No, just because I changed my fucking shit, are you serious? Take her down. Come on, come on. Come on, Kratos. You've got this, buddy. You've got this. Yeah, there you go, buddy. There you go, big boy. Come on, get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there, my friend. Oh, no. No. Ugh. We're not even getting halfway yet. Oh, Luis says there is no GA today, right? Yeah, you're right, you're right. There is no GA today. Today's Saturday. So we could keep going and going and going until we get this right. Until you guys get sick of it or until I get sick of it. Mushi says, you can do it! Yeah, thank you for the reminder, Luis. I appreciate that. Yeah, yep, yep, yep. Game Attack isn't on today. So yeah, we can go. We can do it and do it and do it wild. Who here votes we continue and keep on kicking this Valkyrie's ass? I guarantee you give me enough tries, I can do it. As much as she's been kicking my ass so far, I have a good goddamn feeling that she will be going down rather soon, rather quickly. I can't tell you exactly when, can't tell you exactly where, can't tell you exactly how, but it will happen. I can guarantee you that. Let me just load up another bowl real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Let me make sure my skills are on par. Where is the rest of my weed? I had more than the banana kush. We're out of banana kush. I should have more though. Either Donkey Kong or Biochem or something. Hold on. I'm such an idiot. The biochem was right behind my goddamn glass. My glass of Karabulu. I'm not sure where my Donkey Kong went. It's probably in my room or something. But right now we're gonna do some biochem as we're wishing, fishing for that yum yum. But I'm moving slow. You know what? As we load this bowl, I'm gonna play another song. I want to play another song. This song might get me a little hyped up. I doubt it, but I want to hear it. Let's see. YouTube, the tube of Jews. Blue. Alright. I'm just going to play this while I load my bowl real quick. I'm just going to grind it, load it, and then we're back at it. Back at it once again. Just want to hear this as I'm grinding and taking my first hit.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, listen to that.
Think I'm gonna try something that I ain't never did before on this one. Let's go.
Get your lighters, roll it sticky, let's get high.
Let's get high.
Would've thought that it could taste this good. Thank God for the man who put it in my hood. It's got me singing melodies I never thought I would. I'm feeling sorry for the homies who be smoking wood. Chop, chop, break it down for a player like yee, 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 yee. I'm about to find me a woman and ski, 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 ski. I'ma keep smoking till I reach my peak, 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 peak. Or till I'm stuck and my body feels weak, 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 weak. Headed down to the dungeon wondering if they got some more. And if they don't, then I'ma have to settle for some drool. Better just stay cool, cause right on after, I'ma have to go and continue on my mission, fishing for the yum yum, but I'm moving slow. Tired, I'ma stop, drop, and roll. Put a wet towel under the door. Don't pass it, I can't take it no more.
Okay.
Somebody take a trip down to the store. Hurry, please, cause I need some snacks, 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 snacks.
Okay. My light is dying off. It keeps turning off on me. And this Valkyrie lady needs to die. Stay on this time, batteries. All we gotta do is kill this Valkyrie lady, and that's it. That's it. And we Dunskies here. We Dunskies here. Get that chat back up real quick. Daddy Gamer says, my apologies, stoners, but I'm gonna turn in for the evening. Good luck on the Valkyrie wings. Yeah, no worries, Daddy Gamer. No worries. I might give it in myself here in a second, but we'll find out. But thank you for joining today, man. I appreciate it. This Valkyrie lady, son of a bitch, if she kills me, fuck. We might need a clean slate. I might actually have to do this when I'm, like, clear-headed. Maybe that might be the problem. I honestly don't know. But whatever it is, she needs to die. I'm upset on the way I've been treated. Oh, damn. Damn, 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 damn. She already basically killed me. Basically. If it wasn't for my goddamn Spartan Rage and the health that she drops originally, I'd be dead. Oh, bullshit. Okay. Let's pick up that health that was back here. Damn it. She still fucking got to stab me. Come on. She almost had that. Oh, you bitch. You are quick. You are quick with your shit sometimes, lady. No. Fuck, man. Yeah. I think we might need to be clear-headed for this, to be quite honest with y'all. Maybe I'm making excuses. I don't know what it is, but yeah, she is kicking my ass every single fucking time. I would hate to quit this as we're here. Like, seriously, it needs to be done. It needs to be done, but we're already going on 3 hours. Fuck. I usually only go for like 2.5, maybe 3. We're gonna keep going until my drink is done. I'm gonna keep taking sips as we die, and once this is at its end, so shall we be. But thank you guys for sticking with me today. I appreciate that, and I understand when y'all need to go, like Daddy Gamer, like all the other people that had to peace out on the way. I understand, completely understand. But right now, this is personal. I'm taking this bitch down. And as long as I have drink in my cup, I have fight in my heart. So let's do this. She needs to learn a lesson. We need to send them all down to send them all to Valhalla, so that way Helheim isn't so overran with spirits. What's up? How you like me now? Come on. Don't fuck with me. Oh, you bitch. You fucked with me like no other. You fucked with me like a prostitute would for $200. God damn it. Keep stabbing that ground, Kratos. You show her what's what. You show her what the God of War is made of. We still have health somehow. That is crazy. No, you bitch! How did you do that? How did you do that, Valkyrie Queen? I want to know. You crazy lady. Where'd she go? Oh, you bitch. How do you do that every time? Every fucking time. Get out of there. Oh. What's up? Come on, get her out. Oh yeah. No. Get that health. Nope. Oh, dude, come on. Come on, Kratos. You got this, buddy. You got this. I believe in you. You gotta believe. Oh, damn. It's a good thing that didn't fucking hit me, or else it would have been real bad. Oh yeah, what's up? We're getting there. We're getting to halfway almost. Come on. No. Come on. No. Oh, I almost fucked up big time there by pressing the wrong buttons. Almost. It didn't happen, but it almost did. Oh, you bitch. You Valkyrie fucking bitch. That is some dirty shit right there. Some dirty shit. Like, seriously, how did she pull whatever she just pulled right there? That was dirty as fuck, if you ask me. Come on. Yeah, go away. Oh, you missed. You fucking missed, Kratos. How do you fucking miss? God damn it. Oh, you bitch. You dirty cunt. Oh, come on. Man, I thought we had her like halfway almost, but no, not even close. Mushi says, haha, he hung in there, Stoney. Fell asleep about 6 times. He gets up for work at like 4:45. Oh, my. No worries, Mushi. I definitely understand that for Daddy Gamer, and I appreciate him popping in and staying in as long as possible. Like, seriously, you guys are a very big help and a very big inspiration for me to continue doing this. And yeah, it doesn't matter how long you stay, even if it's a if it's a hello, you know, that brightens up my day and makes me want to continue on doing this for the foreseeable time, you know. Like, being able to bring you guys this entertainment is what keeps me going every day, and I appreciate it. Thank you so much, Mushi. Thank you, Daddy Gamer. Thank you, Luis. Thank you, Audiel, Azriel, and all the stoners out there. Y'all make my day every day, and I love y'all for it. Thank you. Cheers. Oh, and Travis. We got Travis in here as well. What's up, Travis Keys? Thank you for joining, dude. I appreciate that. And thank you, too, Travis Keys. You are definitely a big help as well, you know. I'm a little buzzed. Got that marijuana brain going as well. So it would have been impossible for me to say everyone that is a stoner, you know. But everyone that I could read on off the dot, you know, I got that one down. But now that I could see your name up in the front here, Travis, I could definitely say thank you too. Like, seriously, you are a big help as well. You, actually, Travis Keys is one of the first persons to actually ever donate to my channel. So yeah, Travis, you are definitely a big help as well. And Travis says, I've been lurking. Yeah, no worries, Travis. I understand that. I know that lurk life. I spent a lot of my time yesterday during the G1 sleepover lurking. Oh, no. Get out of there. Hold that. See? Oh, I need to do my arrows. Why do I always forget that? God damn it, Kratos. Okay. Come on. Get a little bit of a revenge boner going. Come on. It's okay. We got this, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to tear her down. We're going to cut her to pieces. I hope. Come on. Get that health. Okay. You're all right, Kratos. You're all right. Come on. Guard against that. Get away from the big piece. Get her, Atreus. Good boy. Most of the time. Come on, oh yeah, get her with those slices. Keep slicing and dicing and vacuuming that shit up. Oh yeah, Kratos, I believe in you, buddy. Oh, Jesus, maybe not so much anymore. Come on. Come on, don't jump away, come on. Okay, I still hit her with that a little bit. There we go. We all right, ladies and gentlemen, we all right. Come on, just stay alive, Kratos. Just somewhat stay alive. No, get out of there. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that, but it's okay, because if she kills me, then I'll get another one, like we've been doing, so it's somewhat okay. Come on, throw that rock at her, Kratos, throw that rock at her. Okay, you got her, you're not a dumb fuck after all. I'm sorry, Kratos, I got a little bit, Oh, no. I got a little bit upset, and I apologize, Kratos. No, where did she go? There we go. I actually hit her a little bit. It's okay. We all right. Come on. Oh, no, I fucking moved. I got out of there. Why would you do that, you gypsy? You gypsy woman, you. Oh, no. My special didn't work. Fuck me. Oh, hey. I thought we already used this, so it's okay. Come on. It's okay. Oh, who's gonna hit first, me or her? That was the question. The question of the century here. Come on, Kratos, come on. At least more than halfway. If we could get her more than halfway, I'll have a little more faith. If not, then, well, whatever. We tried. We're going to have to do it next time if we can't get her more than halfway. Oh, jeez. Get out of there, Kratos. Get out of there, buddy. She's going to do her wing shit. Just watch. No. Get her. There you go, Atreus. Oh, what's up? Oh, no. I had to do that right away or else she was going to damage us more than necessary. Come on. Oh, no. I pressed the wrong buttons. Come on. Come on, Kratos. You got this, buddy. I believe in you. I believe in you, buddy. I believe in you. Come on, come on. Come on, Kratos. Come on, buddy. You got this. You got this. You are the god of war. You are the Spartan of rage. I believe in you 100 fucking percent, Kratos. You bitch. Come on. Come on. Get her, Kratos. Get her. You got her a little bit. Not enough. Not enough, damn it. Oh, you cunt. Fuck. Man, this is getting crazy. Well, from what you can see here, I think this might be the last try. Travis says, I would like to see a God of War Dark Souls crossover. I could see that. I could see that. That would definitely make some money. Yeah, dude, that would be pretty cool. That would not be bad at all. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think this might be our last try. If I can't get her more than halfway, I feel like we should probably do this more sober than what I am. I've had 3 drinks. I've smoked more than a bowl. That might be what's hindering us right now. I don't know. It might be making us better. I can't tell you, but we're going to find out. Because this one right here, I think, is going to be the last one. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Just watch her, Stoney. Just watch her. Fuck. Come on. I know how to fucking dodge that, but I keep getting caught up in it. Why do I let her do it? Fuck me. Get that health. Get that health, Stoney. Get that health. Get out of there. And shoot her with your electricity, Atreus. There we go. See, we took her down from doing something. I don't know what she was doing, but we took her down. We took that hooker down. Oh, what? That fucking icicle shit is bullshit. All of her fucking moons are bullshit. She's able to do some dumb fucking next level shit over here. Makes me mad. I'll tell you that much right now. There we go. There we go. Don't fly away. Don't fly away. There we go. There we go. We're doing everything over here right now. We're just giving her everything we got. Oh, bitch. Come on, come on, come on, Kratos, you've got this, buddy. What's up, Miss Seagrun, Lady Valkyrie, Lady Bitch? Oh, Jesus, I know I don't, Mimir, shut the fuck up. I'm sorry, Mimir, I know I'm very aggressive right now, but I am very stressed. Oh, you and your fucking wing bullshit. I'm gonna fucking take those wings off and fucking turn them into hot wings and barbecue wings and who knows whatever fucking kind of wings I can make. I will create new wings with your Valkyrie fucking set, you Seagrin son of a bitch. Oh, don't fuck with the God of War Kratos, because he will fuck your ass right up next to it. God damn it. I am seeing the code. This bitch is going down, motherfucker. Come on. Come on, Kratos. You got this. You got this, buddy. I believe in you more than anyone has ever believed in you before. More than Ares. More than fucking anybody has ever believed in you. I believe it. I believe in you now, Kratos. Come on, you motherfucker. Come on, you stupid motherfucker. Oh, what's up? What's up? Even with dodging that I didn't know was going to help, helped. What's up? What's up? What's up, you Valkyrie fucking bitch? Oh, no, 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 no. Don't kill us. At least she didn't kill us. At least she didn't kill us. She's going to use her wing bullshit. Or maybe not. She didn't use what I thought she was going to use, but it's okay. Either way. Come on, come on. We're getting almost halfway there. We're almost halfway there. We might actually cross the halfway point. Oh, you fucking cunt, bitch. I ain't letting you. I ain't letting you get me there, bitch. I ain't letting you get... Oh, you cunt. You cunt, bitch. I was doing my special. Why would you do that when I'm doing my special? It's like, it's impolite. That's all I gotta say. It's impolite. Oh God. 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 Oh my. Oh my. Oh. Oh, that dog of mine. Well. Let's do it again. I'm not gonna let it end like that. This bitch needs to go down. She needs to fucking go down, goddammit. She's going down. Mushi says, I kind of want honey garlic wings. Mushi, I promise, you're going to get them. It's impolite to not let Stony kill you, says Mushi. Right? Like, straight up. Why would you do such a thing? Why would you stop such a thing from happening? All right. Oh, no. Come on. Why did that Valkyrie stuff work right away? Come on. Man, it's all those mistakes that just always get me. It's okay. Just grab that health, Stony. Let it happen. As long as you're understanding what she's gonna do, as long as you're able to counteract whatever her attack may be, it's okay, Stony. It's okay. Come on, brother. You got this, my Stony motherfucker. My Stony favorite motherfucker, son the motherfucker, schmucker, sucker, jelly motherfucker. I don't know. I'm just trying to say words while I'm fighting, keeping myself grounded to reality. Get her, Atreus. Oh, Jesus. No way! Y'all can attest to that. I straight up. Fucking was dodging when she caught me. That is bullshit. Y'all can attest to that. Canucks fan says, hey, y'all, guess who's drunk and made fried rice? And then says, this guy. Hell yeah, Canucks fan. I know how you're feeling, buddy. I know how you're feeling. I've got my buzz on quite a bit. I've been drinking throughout this playthrough here. Oh, damn. And I've got through like three of my caribulus. So I'm feeling pretty nice. Not gonna lie. And that might be a big reason on why I'm not able to stop this fucking Valkyrie lady from killing me. But hey, shit happens, right? Get out of there, Kratos. You schmuck a motherfucker? Oh yeah, Kratos. That was nice. That was real nice, my friend. Fine. Betty good. Fuck! Not Betty good at all. Oh, damn. Come on. No. There we go. Get her. Oh, damn. I cannot believe that. She missed. Smuck a motherfucker. Oh, what's up? Come on, you smuck a motherfucker. You bitch. Come on. Get that health. Come on, Kratos. Where is it? Get it, buddy. I was getting some head. Getting some head. Fuck! Oh, we still... We still got a long ways to go. We haven't even fucking gotten halfway, man. I thought I was doing real fucking good, you know? I thought I was, like, holding my own here, but goddamn. This Valkyrie, she is one tough mother suck. Like, fuck me. No way is she this fucking tough. That tough of a mother suck, for real? For real? Come on. Oh, come on. No! Bullshit! No! Oh, man. There's no way that just happened. Fuck. Oh, man. Mushi said, or no, Canucks fan says, can't believe I didn't discover this as a teen, but Fireball and Lemonade is so good. Oh, man, I gotta try that. I have not tried that before. That does sound good. I think we're gonna have to leave it right there, ladies and gentlemen. that Valkyrie Queen might need every brain cell that I can possibly manage to bring to the forefront of the brain, you know. I might need to have full cognition before I can actually take out a threat this fucking large. Like, if you go back and watch every single one of those fights, I didn't get any more than halfway. Maybe a little bit on one, maybe two of them, but that's as far as I got. That is as far as I fucking got, was halfway. I cannot believe that. The rest of these Valkyries have not been that hard. And all the moves that she pulls out are from the other Valkyries, you know. I have ways of blocking them. I have ways of avoiding them. But she's so goddamn fast. I don't know. I feel like having all of my cognitive function and not being buzzed and high might give us an advantage next time. So, I think I might have to give this a little bit of a cliffhanger. I apologize, guys. I know I'm doing a lot of that lately, but I don't know. We've been going for like 3 hours and like what, like 10 minutes, 3 hours and oh, goddamn, 3.5 hours now. I usually only go for 2.5, but yeah, I think it might be the better idea. Mushi says, well, it wouldn't be rewarding if she was easy to beat. And Canucks fan says, yes, the queen, even on easy, is apparently the hardest fight in the game. Man, okay, I get that. Because, yeah, like I said, I haven't gotten her past, or I've only gotten her past half, only like one or two times. I apologize, guys. I really wish I could do this right now, but I feel like the way my mind is working right now is just not going to allow me to do it. I apologize big time, but tomorrow we'll be doing some more Persona 5. We'll be getting through Fatuba's tomb. Don't worry, don't forget about that cliffhanger. And then the day after tomorrow, we'll finish this. We will finish that fucking queen. I promise you that. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I appreciate it every single time. And we'll see you tomorrow. Same place, same time. 5 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. And if you're new to this, press subscribe. Hit that bell. And I hope to see you guys next time. Peace out.